Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How you guys doing today? I hope all is well. My name's Stony Tark. Today I got some Persona 5 for you. It's gonna be a good time. We're inside of Futaba's tomb. We're trying to steal her heart, trying to get her turned onto a new leaf, I guess. But yeah, it's gonna be a good time. Made a lot of progress last time we played. Let's see what we can do this time. Man, I love that music. Today, I've got everything already ready and set up, basically. Just need to get my chat up and my Streamlabs up, and we are ready to go. I don't believe I have any new news for anybody. Yeah, everything seems to be in order for once. I got here just in time, or got here right on time, a little bit early, and I've got everything ready. It's so crazy. This is a first for me. But yeah, not too bad. Not too bad at all. Let me just put all this stuff in the proper place, as in my Streamlabs and my chat. And we should be ready to go. Sweet. And I believe YouTube should be on low latency. If there's any problems with that, like if anybody has any stuttering problems, like any lag within the video, let me know and I will do my best to fix it. All right, let's throw you guys up on the gameplay. Yeah, so like I said, we're still right here. I haven't done anything past this. Once we finished off last time, once we finished playing last time, this is where I had left off. I don't remember if I ever switched out Ryuji or... No, I think we kept everybody the same. I believe we just went right on in from what I remember last. I know Audiel had told me about doing something differently. I know I wasn't supposed to just walk right on in like that or something like that. Hey. Yo, what's up, Audiel? Speak of the devil. Audiel says, notification worked today. Oh, nice. Heck yeah, that's good. But hello. Thank you so much for joining. I appreciate that. So what was I supposed to do inside of the temple? What was I supposed to do before I walked in? Because I remember you saying that I did something wrong last time. Or something like that. I don't know. I'm not too sure. But I do have. I'm pretty sure the video should be on low latency, so you guys should be able to talk to me like almost instantly. I believe. I hope so. I can't remember exactly if I left it that way, but it should be around low latency. Ariel says, I just told you that after you went down there, you couldn't save for a while, but do this. Oh, okay, I see. Wasn't too sure about that. I kind of forgot, blanked out a little bit, but yeah, okay. So we could just walk right back in. Sweet, heck yeah. Thank you for joining, Ariel. I appreciate it. You definitely helped me out quite a bit during these streams. All right, let's see. Talk to Futaba.
Hey!
We're back. This is the thing they said they stole, right? Well done. It is yours now. Wait, what? Didn't you want us to get it back because it's important? Ariel says, it's very low latency. Okay, yeah. Yep. Didn't. I wasn't too sure, but yeah, I thought so. And yeah, if you're having any like problems viewing the stream or anything, let me know and I'll try to like fix it. I'll probably like end it and then put it on normal if my internet can't keep up with the low latency, you know. This is the map of the tomb stolen by the bandit. You know what? We actually read all of this last time, so let's just get through this. Yeah, I'm liking this low latency stuff. It's gonna make it a lot easier for me now. Now you guys will be able to tell me things in real time without me forgetting right away, you know, without me losing track of what I was saying. Adiós says, so far so good. Nice. That's muy bueno. And cheers, everybody. Whoa. Quicksand, everyone swim with all your might. Hey, you guys still alive? Ow! First a boulder, then this? Did we piss her off somehow? Whoa. Did you guys see that? Something just popped up a second ago. I don't think it has anything to do with angering her. Oh, never mind. I figured out what it is. I wonder what those QR codes will lead us to. You know what? Let me pull out my phone real quick. I have a QR reader. Maybe we could catch one of those. I don't know. They flash by really quickly, but I would love to know what that is. Let's see here. Let's see if I can figure it out. It seems to be coming up in this corner quite a bit. So let's see if I can leave it here and get a good one. Get a good focus in on it. Come on. Show up. Show up where I'm pointing. Ah, no, this is going to take forever. I'm going to have to figure this out on my own time. But yeah, that's crazy. Those little barcodes come up. I bet they lead to something. Mario says, wait, getting some buffering. Uh-oh, that's no bueno. But hey, we got Dolly in the chat as well. What's up, Dolly? Thank you for joining. I appreciate that. I've got the stream on low latency, so let me know if you're getting some buffering and stuff. So if it gets really bad, I'm going to end up like cutting the stream and putting it on normal latency, you know? That way you guys could watch it just perfectly fine, you know? I had it on like this yesterday as well, and it seemed to do all right, but we'll see what happens. Adiel says, I think it was just me. Okay, yeah, no worries. But yeah, if it does keep happening, just let me know, and I'll do everything I can to fix it. Considering what she's been through, I don't blame her for mistrusting others. I'm pretty sure we still already read all this as well last time. Okay, let's help her. Let's do what we can. I have no objections, but we should worry about ourselves first and foremost. Come on, let's look for a way back above ground. Otherwise, this place is going to be end up our tomb too. Dolly says, Doki Pero, LOL. Did I say Doki Pero? Oops, I didn't mean to. Welcome in, Dolly Pero. I apologize, I didn't realize. But yeah, some good stuff. Nice to see you. I always love having you here. I actually noticed today that we hit the 150 mark. I cannot believe it. Some good stuff. Some crazy stuff. And yeah, things seem to be growing ever. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that, but that was actually very strong. Things seem to keep growing ever so slightly, you know. And yeah, we still need to do that day of appreciation, you know, that day where we do some Jackbox games and Death Road to Canada and stuff. I haven't been able to like think of a day for that yet, but it's still in the background. It's still being thought of. Dolly says, no, how do y'all mistyped it before? Oh, okay, I didn't see that. no worries, Dolly. And Adiel says, congrats on 150. Yeah, definitely. Thank you. I appreciate that. Some good stuff for sure. I always love doing the lucky punch. Just because you never know. It might get that crit and we might be able to knock them down even if we don't know their. Yes, we got both of them. Even though we don't know their weaknesses. Even though we don't know their weaknesses, we were still able to get him down like that. Lend me your power. Oh, I remember. I got rid of Makoto because her power wasn't working before. Oh well. Are you a human? If you are, then you should understand me, right? Does that work? If it's things you want, we can have a discussion. But you are after the one I serve, right? If so, then won't you overlook this? Let's make a deal. All right, maybe. Deal with the enemy. I can't trust you. All right. Okay. That's a haughty way of speaking. I'll say this. This is a transaction, not a surrender. Does that work? Hey, if it's not a bother, would you tell me something? What did you want, coming all this way to a palace like this? A thrilling adventure, a treasure hunt, slaughter. Fuck. I would say treasure hunt, because he's trying to make a deal with us, you know? So let's try treasure hunt. Okay, he liked that. A treasure hunt, then. It can't be helped, eh? I see. It appears you and I are on the same page, doesn't it? My new name is Naga. I am a persona who will be with you from now on. I'm on your side. Oh, yeah. Nice. We got us a new one. Not bad. Dolly says, it will be a big moment when you get to 420 subs. Ha, ha, ha. Right? Oh, that would be so dope. Oh, man. That's gonna be a great day. That's going to be a real good day. Dolly says, I don't forget, though. Oh, yeah. Well, none of us are going to forget that momentous occasion. That'll be some good stuff. Let's see, what does Eligor have? He's a big dude, got some good strength, but he doesn't really have much besides his strength. Naga, ooh, you're nothing. Ooh, you got some lightning, but Ryuji's got lightning. What did Eligor have? He's got some fire, but Yaksani doesn't have fire. Omokari, this dude has fire. Yeah, let's switch Eligor. I don't mind that. Joker. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, whoa, we got us a trophy. Countless masks. Nice. That must be for getting all kinds of different personas. Sweet. Hariel says, I was going to tell you something about this game last time, but I forgot that even after playing it 3 times and watching 4 playthroughs already, finishing one and watching yours right now, one half. Wait, let's see. I was going to tell you something about this game last time, but I forgot that even after playing it 3 times and watching 4 playthroughs already, finishing one and watching yours right now. Oh, okay, right, okay, yeah, I see what you're saying. I think he's typing more or something, right? I don't know, I'm such a stoner. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. I'm still discovering new stuff, and that's insane to me. Oh, wow, that's crazy, right? Yeah, definitely. There's all kinds of different things that you could learn from, like, even your favorite stuff after going through it time and time over again, you know? Like, I learned that quite a bit with Celeste. In Celeste, like, every time I whenever I go through the levels over again to look for the strawberries, you know, I find new ways of being able to beat the level or, like, find new tricks to get me through it, you know? And, yeah, that can definitely go for anything, for sure. Learn new stuff all the time just by, that's cool that you could steal these. Just by seeing the same thing over and over again. It's crazy. It's so crazy how humans adapt to different things like that. I'll reveal your true form. Trying to take a hit here, but I'm getting ambushed. Oh, these freaking moon men, these scary fucking moon men. The Sandman. Thank you guys for joining me today. I appreciate it. All right, what was Sandman afraid of? Electricity. Okay, we could use our new persona here. Let's see. Who was it again? This one, Naga. Let's see what Zianga does. Zianga. Naga Zianga! Oh yeah. Oh wow, goddamn. Almost took him out completely. We have one of the Sandmans, right? Let's check it out real quick. No, I can't check it out. No checking it out. Oh yeah, we can't check it out. Do we have a Sandman? Yep. Okay, cool. We could just kill them. Let's go to Ryuji, since he has some thunder as well, and the baton pass will give us an attack up. Oh yeah, that'll hit all of them too. Oh yeah, oh yeah. That's the way to do it. That's the way. Uh-huh. I like it. Uh-huh. Okay, guys. Oh yeah. Some good stuff right there. That's funny. Ryuji all lands on his face. That's horrible. Oh yeah, we got us some level ups as well, and a new skill. Nice. Oh, that's that Zianga that we just got with our new persona as well. That's crazy. Since I'm not too worried about running out of SP anymore, we could definitely get rid of the lower level, skills. Uh-oh, what did I do? Did I just say no? Oh, fuck me. Or do I gotta pick a skill? Oh shit. A stylish victory. I think I fucked up. Did I just say no to that? Did I really just say no to that? No way. Zio adverse Mazio. Did I? I did, huh? Fuck. Alright, it's whatever then. I have it with my persona, I guess. Very weird. Audio says, I was going to tell you something else, but I forgot. I'll let you know later. It was nothing about the streams, though. Okay, no worries. For sure. That'll be some good stuff. Let me know whenever the stream's over or something. Let's see here. We got to climb these guys. Okay. All kinds of treasure in this tomb. We're going to open it. That's what we're going to do, Makoto. I finally remember her name, but I don't remember what her code name is. Makoto's. Oh, she's the queen. Forgot about that. Yeah, she's the queen. Audio says, don't worry, you can get that skill back later. Okay, sweet, nice. That's very bueno then, not bad. They don't like guns. There we go. Haha! I think we already have one of these guys, right? Thief of tablets? Maybe not, actually. Lend me your power. Then let's talk. Once me understand you, me lend you my power. Oh, I remember, actually, we were trying to get these all kinds last time, but I could never fucking get it. Let's see. I need a new cell phone. I have homework tonight. I want girls to like me. Let's try this one. Fuck! Me feel insulted you think about women during your battle. Oh, okay. See, I didn't read that right. You come here because you're ordered to, right? Humans always slaves to rules and order. Me not curse you, but me curse your commander. Me curse the one who order you. This was my choice. No? Okay, so you just outlaw who not follow any rules. Me understand you a bit better for now. Me hope you happy with this. Fuck. Yeah, revival beat is cool though. Hehe, anyone who disturbed Queen Fatuba's grave will be destroyed by her curse. Yeah, we'll see about that. We'll see about that.
Let's pull back for now.
She gonna go down to our curse. That's how it's gonna be. Got more experience. No money, but it's okay. We got our revival bead, so that's cool. Audio says, if it doesn't tell you the name when you are fighting them, either you don't have it or it's a mini boss. Okay, huh. If it doesn't tell you the name when you are fighting them, either you don't have it or it's a mini boss. Huh, okay, so maybe we did have that dude. I don't remember if we actually did catch him last time. No. Maybe I had given him up or something. I don't know. I don't remember. I really don't remember. We'll have to check it out next time. Scratch sword. As long as we're getting all kinds of goodies and treasures around here, that's all good to me. They think they could hide them. I find everything.
I have something.
It's a... weird mummy looking dude. That would be creepy to see, man. I don't know if I would actually really want to fight something that looked like that. Even if you knew that it would... Gee, even if it turned into something like that, that would be even scarier shit. What are they strong to? That way I don't want to do something stupid. Freya, medium nuclear damage. Let's see what you could do. Makoto seems to be like the strongest out of all of them. Shit. They're strong against wind, so no wind. Let's try our lucky punch again. It's probably about time that it... Ooh, it still gave us another critical. That's like three in a row. That's awesome. Not bad at all. Love that music. You'll never see it coming. I only started recently learning how to... I started recently learning what the lyrics to that was. After so many times of hearing it, it just never clicked. Till like recently. Like, I didn't even think it was English at first, honestly.
Alright. Man, that was easy.
Like, there's a lot of Japanese songs like that where, I don't realize it's sung in English at first, and then after I hear it for a little while, I pick out these English words that are being said, and I'm like, what? No way, you know? Like, even with, like, Dragon Ball Super, there was a little while where some of the English words they say didn't seem like English at first. Wait. There was a crawl area, too. Let's go check that crawl area out real quick before we go through here. Oh, bullshit. Fuck, I forgot that they come back like that. It's okay. We're alright. It's alright. Just don't put us to sleep. Don't put both Ryuji and I asleep. Is his sack farting? What the f- Oh, hell no. They're farting us to sleep. Well, he is the Sandman, I guess. Oh, fuck. What do I do here? Finally, I'm human. No way. Shut the fuck up. That's great. Friggin' Morgana. Dreaming of being human over here. Morgana's asleep. Okay, Zianga. Zianga, one of them. There we go. And then Ryuji can finish it off here. see it come. Oh shit, I already did the freaking baton pass. The baton pass. This would be a lot of SP to use. Especially since we're gonna just kill him on our next turn. You know what? Let's just guard. That way when we get to Ryuji. Oh, you know what? Ryuji probably won't kill him. Fuck, I didn't think of that. Yeah. Oh, you know what? Our all-out attack will, though. Ariel says, there's a difference between a name and a title. That flying lion-headed thing had a title. It's different with Sandman, for example. That shows you the name and the full analysis because you have it already. Okay, I see what you're saying. Like, right. So when I look at what their weakness or their strengths are, if it doesn't show me, that means I've already I already have it as a persona or had it, right? I think that's what you're saying. I'm pretty sure that's what I'm picking up. What you're putting down.
Joker, a treasure chest.
There's like two. Let's over here. Well, I see another one after this one. At least they don't have at least they don't have locks on them. That way we don't have to waste our picks, our lock picks. Man, I cannot wait to have my freaking microphone stand. It's gonna be real nice. Can I jump down from here? I can. But then I still gotta fight those two to get that one. Maybe on our way back we'll get it or something. I don't know. It's kind of far away. We'd have to do quite a bit of fighting. And we're still at the beginning here. There's still like red areas over there that I hadn't been to at all. Going around, I would still have to fight two. You know what? Nah, let's go through the door. We'll get it on our way back. We'll probably have to come out eventually. This freaking pyramid is like straight up Illuminati'd out with all kinds of 00101 zeros. I bet these all translate into something. I bet anything. Like they're not just there for no reason. Someone modeled that, you know. Hey, ain't that light the exit? I'm kind of surprised how close it ended up being. Thank God we could finally get out of here. This is all around a horrible experience. For you, maybe. I had fun. Oh, that looks scary.
I'll reveal your true form.
A doggy mummy thing. Whoa, look at that. The chatting baboon. He's probably a mini boss. He's level 36. Yeah, I bet I can't keep him. So yeah, so if I analyze it, it's all question mark. So that would mean, well, no, because whenever I find out their weaknesses, it comes up. But yeah, okay, if you are at the shadows analysis screen and there's even one question mark, then you don't have it. Okay, I see what you're saying. That makes sense. Because, yeah, when we fight them and we do find their weaknesses or their strengths, when that ends up being apparent, it comes onto your analysis screen. So I get you, Adia. I get you.
Prepare yourself.
And thank you for the advice, because that does help. He's strong against nuclear, I bet. Watch. Yep. See? So it showed up because he blocked our attack, our last attack. Okay, let's try some wind. Let's see what wind does to him. We got the medium wind, right? There we go. Let's blow some wind at him like the Sandman did to us. It's not strong, it's not weak, so overall, whatever. Ryuji has lightning, so let's go with somebody else. Maybe a psychic attack? What would a baboon be afraid of? Maybe a gun? Well, it was a good shot. No pun intended. Hey, we got Canucks fan in the chat as well. What's up, Canucks fan? Thank you so much for joining, man. I appreciate it. Let's try our lightning. Wait. Not that one. That one's for everybody. We only have one. 37. Eek, that was like the worst out of all of that. We need to try the physical on him. Let's see. Canucks fan says, hello, all. I had a Slurpee time for a sugar high like no other. Nice, dude. That's awesome. I love me a Slurpee every once in a while. Definitely. Always get me the wild cherry ones. They're always the best. Especially at Sam's Club, man. Sam's Club has the best slushies for some reason. I don't know why, but they're so good. And, let's see. Let's recover everybody a little bit.
Thanks.
Ooh. All Alright, nice. That was not bad. Okay, okay, so we've tried basically... Well, not basically everything. We could try some fire on him. Dude's got 16th strength. 16th strength. Let's try it. Baboon on fire? No. Canucks fan says, first Slurpee in 4 years, had a Powerade mixed berry, wanted to stay away from the Pepsi and Coke flavors. Man, right? Heck yeah, that's crazy. Oh yeah, that'll give you a good sugar high. let's see, let's try Rampage Jackson. We'll definitely kill him with that. Oh yeah. Didn't get its weakness, but we took care of it. Canucks fan says, had my first pop in 4 years back in March. A root beer from a small batch company. Oh, dude, that's dope. That is so good. I love root beer from, like, smaller companies and stuff. There's this, there's these people that come down for my hometown's, founding day, you know? Like, you know when they put up tents and, okay, like, the whole community comes out and, you know, you can buy stuff and there's always, like, like, in my town, we always have a gun show. Like, the streets are blocked off and full of vendors. And, it's called Boom Days. And there's this root beer making, there's these people that make their own root beer. And they always kill it every year. So much money. I could tell they make a lot of money because they always run out of, ingredients. And, it's always the best fucking root beer I've ever had. Always. Like, what I'll do is get, some ice cream from, like, a different vendor and then go up and get the root beer and make myself the best fucking root beer float you've ever had in your life.
What do you want to do,
Joker? It's so good. So fucking good. What is this about? What is this about? I'm so confused. I'm so scared. I can't exactly sneak up on him. I'm gonna have to just run right into him. Oh.
Hey.
Hold on. There's something ahead. Yeah, an enemy. Look how tranquil it is. It appears to be different from the shadows we've encountered prior. It's probably not a good idea to go up against such an opponent without a clear escape route. We should retreat for now, Toker. Okay. I guess. I wanted to fight it, but okay. Oh, looky here. We got us, two-way battle somewhere around here. There's someone else besides this dude that was walking back and forth.
Okay.
There
I'll
we
reveal
go.
Your true form.
Adia says, I know that what I wanted to tell you is Persona 5 related, but I can't remember. Yeah, no worries, dude. No worries at all. Yeah, whenever you remember, just let me know, shit. I want to rush this, but I don't know if that'd be a good idea. Okay, I think we should be okay. Oh, we might not be okay. Oh god, this might have been a bad idea. Oh, they're farting us asleep again. He panicked.
Uh-oh.
Okay, maybe this might not be the... I don't know, should I stop rushing? I don't know. Oh, you mother sucker. Prevent enemy escape. When a panicked enemy attempts to run, you can request assistance from the Thieves Guild to prevent their escape. What? No way. However, you can only request help a certain number of times during any given metaverse infiltration. These will replenish when the date changes. Huh. I don't exactly want to request assistance. I'd rather they actually leave, but I want to check this out. I've never seen this. Audio says, oh yeah, I remember now. I was going to say that today I'll probably finish the Persona 5 playthrough I'm watching besides yours, and tomorrow I'll start replaying Persona 3. Nice, dude. Heck yeah, that'll be some good stuff. I haven't played any of the other Personas. Shadow Reaper's team, the Phantom has answered your request. What the fuck? This is like online stuff, right? Oh, okay. I didn't know that was possible. That's really cool. That's way crazy. No, we're alright. They could leave. I don't care. I just wanted to check it out once. But hell yeah, I'm gonna try to get my hands on the other Personas and see if I could do a playthrough of those as well. Cause this one is definitely put quite the mark on me. I really like this game. It's going to contact its allies. Well, shut the fuck up, Morgana. Did you want us to use all of our things or not? All of our Phantom Guild requests?
Alright.
I thought we only had a certain number.
Oh, Jesus. This is getting dangerous.
That scared me. It just dinged really fast and really loud, and I didn't expect it. I guess it was worth it. We got a choker. What is with all this BDSM stuff? Is any of this treasure? Nope. Are we going backwards now? We are, huh? No, yes, no, no. I love this music as well, like, such good tracks in this Persona game. You know what? I think we are going backwards. I don't know. Ariel says, I think with so many Sandmans, it was better to use Mazio. Oh, the heel? Oh, man. Yeah, freaking, no. Okay, so I wasn't going backwards. I was going the right way. Huh. But yeah, freaking, the way they put me to sleep like that and stuff, yeah, that probably would have been the right thing to do. I should heal now, actually. gotta remember that. Always forgetting to heal myself. Always putting myself in dangerous situations. Yes, I knew they glue when they were freaking, when they were actually treasure. I wasn't sure, but I had to, like, reassure myself. Oh, shit. Oh, I did not see that guy. I did not see him one bit. Oh, God, this is not good. This is another fucking, another fart attack. Shit. Quit shitting on me. Oh, damn. Oh, goddamn. Everybody except, Morgana is asleep. Okay. She at least, or he at least stayed awake. Come on. What can I do, Media? Well, everybody's already cured sleep. Yes, there we go. Perfect. That's what I was looking for. I knew we had something like that. Mazio is the electric. Yes, okay, we'll do that one right now. There we go. Perfecto. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, we missed somebody. No way. Alright, it's okay. We'll hit him right now. Oh, yeah. All out attack. Take them all out. Fuck all y'all Sandman farting motherfuckers. They better all die, or I'll be pissed. I like that fucking image right there. That is a really good image. Iron Sand. Oh yeah, we leveling up all over the world all the time now. Bum, bum, bum. Oh yeah. Everything's going up. Everything.
I'd like to try this skill soon.
All skill slots are currently full. Please select a skill to forget. Ooh, Mabufla, medium ice damage. Okay, that's cool. That's really cool. But Mabufu, so it's Mabufu. It goes Bufu, Mabufu, and then Mabufla. Huh. No, because Mabufu does damage to all foes. This one only does one foe. The one we're trying to do, or the one we're trying to implement, is one as well. So I could replace Bufu, but having Bufu is good in case we don't have that much SP. But at the moment, I'm not very SP conscientious just because we have those bracelets. So, I mean, having the light one kind of doesn't make sense, right? That's what I would say. That's what I'm going to go with right now. Oh, yeah. Speedmaster. Right. I wonder what that's going to do.
No match for me.
All the music in this game, man. Number one. Once I get done with this, I'm going to have to buy this soundtrack for sure. For sure price. We made it out. Damn, it's hot. Though, my ass is all sweaty. While you're wearing all leather and stuff, I wouldn't doubt it. At least we have secured our escape route. We can finally go about exploring this place now. Let's use this as our entrance from here forward. It should be more stable than the front. Okay. Oh, hey, I know where we're at. Okay. That's cool. That's crazy. That's way crazy. I didn't realize that at first. I'm sure none of us did, since it didn't show us exactly where we were until I looked. Should I bring... So wait. Everybody gains XP even though you don't have him with you? Because Yusuke just leveled up and he's not in the team. That's crazy. That's cool. I'm glad that happens. Alright, let's keep on going. Let's keep on moving. I don't even know why I walked out there. Most likely because that seemed like the way to go. Like car toys, a better way to go. I know, I'm an idiot. Oh, wait, I was looking the right way. We don't even need to mess with him. He won't see us over here. The doggy might. What about this dude? Why can't I fight him?
All right.
Well, we got our way out. Now can we kick that thing's ass? Here we go.
Yes.
Brace yourselves. This is definitely no normal enemy. We'll see about that. Foolish grave robbers. You have engaged the guardian of this place. Hence, there shall be no path forward for you. It is time to perish. Oh, God damn. Adia says, I'll let you experience the game by yourself, and if you commit mistakes, you'll know for next time. Everyone gains EXP, but not the same amount as party members. You should go out and save. Oh, fuck, I should have. Uh-oh, that's no bueno. Let's see if we can survive this then. Fuck, that's not good. Man, I should have saved, because if we die, we're going to have to go all the way back to where we started. Let's try the fire on the sarcophagus. Let's see. 51. Ooh, fuck. What is wrong with Makoto? What did he do to her? No, that doesn't work. What is wrong with it? What is the mice thing? I don't know what the hell the mouse is. Adios says, and this is a mini boss, so if you die, you can restart the battle. Oh, okay, cool. Let's try that lucky punch. Oh yeah, love that crit. Love those crit attacks, crit hits. Oh yeah, all out attack. It's not gonna kill him, but it'll bring down his health quite a bit. It did more than what these guys can do on their own sometimes. Oh shit, let's see. Headbutt, or no, Rampage does three, it can hit him up to three times, so I really like using the Rampage. But it does cost ourselves HP, so that's, that is creepy. What? No way. Oh, he turned us into a mouse? Are you fucking joking? Do I have anything to do anything about that? Like, what the fuck? I've never seen them turn me into a mouse before. That's fucking crazy. Fear, despair, rage, brainwash, confuse, sleep, hunger, burn. Here's non-special elements. Revive. Reflects magic, except almighty once. Barrier on one ally. That might be good to have, honestly. Like, on somebody. Like, on me. Okay, I don't know. We gotta do something strong with us. We need to figure something out very quickly. Maybe some psychic? Nope. Okay, now let's use our stuff. See what we can do. Enemy team, remove stat debuffs for one ally. No, or for all allies. For one. Wait. Remove stat debuffs for one ally. Why did it go to everybody? That's weird. Ariel says, try to talk closer to the mic. Alright, no worries. Get it a little bit closer to me. Okay. I don't know how to change this, the way he transformed Makoto into a rat. I don't know what the fuck. I've never seen that before. Water used for rituals lifts all stat buffs for all foes. Removes the buffs for one foe. Forms barrier. Okay, I'm just gonna put some magic ointment on myself. See if that helps out a little bit. Rampage Jackson them again. I'm sure the snake lady isn't gonna be able to stay alive much longer. She was summoned by the freaking sarcophagus dude. Oh, no way. He tried to turn her back into a rat again. There we go. We recovered. We aight. Okay. Let's see. Physical, medium. Energy shower. Cure, confused. No. Diarrhea. No. Increased defense for one ally. That might be nice to have for somebody, but we need to keep hitting this dude with what we got. Medium nuclear, let's try it. He didn't resist it, so hitting him with it still isn't that bad. Snap, gun damage. Did we try the gun? No, we didn't, but we should try something 3 to 4 times. Let's try this. That might be good. Oh yeah, we hit him 4 times. That was real nice. Now or never, right? Do it, Ryuji. You got it. You got it, buddy. I believe in you. Oh yeah, got that crit hit. Oh yeah, now we just need the lucky punch. Come on, Morgana. I've never needed you more in my life. You're so fucking worthless, Morgana. You're worthless. Damn it. I was counting on that. It's okay. It's okay. We're all right. Oh, no way. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. I knew having that magic on him was a good idea. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. He summoned another one. Fuck. It's okay. Let's use our recovery on Ryuji. Okay. Adios says, I'll advise you to try weaknesses on bosses since it's close to the beginning of the game. I'll advise you to try the weaknesses on Yeah, but I don't know what his weakness is. We've tried all these others. Okay, we got the toxic or whatever, the skull one. We could do that one, the death. I always forget what the fuck that is. I don't know why I forget, but I do. The Mudo. Let's try that one. That would make sense on something like this, right? What happened? It didn't do anything. Ah, fuck. Did we try wind yet? No, we haven't. Let's try wind. On all foes. You never know. There we go. Okay. Okay. Cool. Now we've got the sarcophagus' weakness. So we're gonna do much better now. We got this now. He's weak and a half. What are the snake ladies afraid of? Do they have a weakness? Let's try shooting them with the gun. One of them resisted it. That was weird. How about, can I do lightning? I haven't tried lightning on them yet. All foes might as well, just in case. Ah, they resist lightning too, are you serious? It's alright. Sarcophagus dude is going down. Trapped rat. You son of a bitch. You turned my cat into a rat? That ain't cool. Let's try some nuclear on the snake, maybe? No, I think I should focus on the sarcophagus, dude. I feel like that is my best choice of attack. Oh, wait, no, I did the wrong fucking thing. It's the wind, not... Fuck. I am so dumb sometimes. Chance of despair? Let's try that. Oh, damn, that did a lot of damage to her, and she's despairing now. Not bad. Adiel says, it absorbed the skull damage, curse damage. Oh, it'll tell you now if you are the analysis. Yeah, yep. Okay. Huh. I did not realize that, it absorbed that. I kept doing that. I did that twice now. We can do some wind on him, though. Everything's good now. Who has better strength here? Yaxini! Magzana! Oh, come on! How do you miss? Oh shit, I'm hurt. You know what, let's actually revive us a little bit. Make sure that my guy doesn't go down or else we're done the skis. We're screwed, there is no getting him back up for some reason. Come on, where are we? HP 200. There we go. Not everybody. Yeah, you know what? When did they die? Okay. I don't remember when that happened. I probably should have waited until I got those other guys back up. That was a bad idea. Oh, shit. It's okay. It's okay. What am I going to do here? Let's hit him with our attack. Please do not miss. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Okay, now we use the item to bring the other dudes up. Restore 50 to 1. Can we bring both of them up at once? Revive one fallen ally with full HP. Forms a barrier of magic. New Bustler. Nope. Okay, so we're going to have to just do one at a time, I believe. With full HP, revives with one full ally. Okay. Morgana, because she has the wind power.
Playing dead isn't easy.
Okay. We don't have her weakness yet either. Maybe fire or ice? I would say she's cold-blooded, so maybe ice. I'll try that on the next one. There we go. We're getting him down. You all right, Ruji? You good as a rat with a big old snake lady around? Oh damn. Oh, come on. Ariel says that Morgana can revive somebody. And yes, he can with one of his skills, so I will go for that once I can. If we don't end up killing him right here, which, nope. Oh, God. You know what? We actually... Shit, I shouldn't have done that. We need to revive myself. Or we need to give myself some HP. Shit. Slight HP recovers to one ally. Media slight HP recovery to all allies. Bring somebody back. I need to revive myself right away, because if he kills me, that's it. So let's give me 100, I guess. Yeah, I don't know. Fuck, that might be still. Hijo de la. This is not good, man. This is not good. I'm gonna try to kill him. Fuck, that was a bad idea. Bad idea. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Oh, thank God he didn't kill me. Okay. This is bad. This is bad. Uh-oh. Ooh. Okay. Okay. If I miss him again, though. Okay, let's give ourselves 100% heal. Let's get ourselves all the way up. Full restore HP for an ally. Okay. This is not good, guys. He was so close to death. So close. That was bad. That was bad. That was bad. Man. That was no bueno. We fucked that up. Ariel says, I know the previous comment went against what I told you to experiment the game for yourself. Haha, but I just remind you of that. Yeah, no worries. No worries. Let's restart the battle. No worries at all. I definitely understand. Like, yeah, there's a lot of stuff that happens that I completely forget about, but eventually I remember and, like, reawaken the memory of what's happened, you know, but it just depends sometimes. Okay. We need to use our best moves here. Medium nuclear. At least now that we know what his weakness is, everything should be fine from here on out. It shouldn't be too bad. Yaxini! Light wind damage to all foes. I wonder if I have the other wind damage thing. The one that's stronger, you know. We'll see. We'll see. Ariel says, you'll get him next time. Yep. This will be the one. Oh, yeah. You better not miss, Morgana. Oh, yeah. Pure skill indeed. We got this now. Even though Ryuji's a rat and my fucking light just turned off. Man, that thing just eats up batteries, man. Fucking A. I'm gonna attempt to change the batteries as we're doing this, fight. Oh shit, did not mean to do that. Whatever, I did damage. She doesn't have anything that'll, hit his weak spot anyway, so it's not that big of a deal. Man, we need to figure out what the freaking, snakes are weak against. Let's see, maybe let's try some fire on them. Oh, no. We'll try some ice. Boo-foo. You're mine.
Looking cool, Joker.
Oh, yeah. That works perfect. Okay. I'll out attack these mofos.
Okay, guys. Let's do it!
Oh yeah, we doing this just right now. We fucking y'all up. That's why you had to say that. You want to say screw me? No, screw you, buddy. Oh yeah, what's up? You going down every time, buddy. You're like a prostitute. You're going down real fast. Come on, Ryuji is rattled, really. I feel like that's a pun. Oh, haha. Who's missing now, motherfucker? Getting all pissed off at this sarcophagus, dude. Who's missing now, bitch? Who's missing now? Oh, I better not miss after shit talking like that. That's right. What's up? You ain't killed one of us yet. I got you now, buddy. Dude has no chance. No chance. What's up? What? Oh, come on. God damn it, Morgana. After I was just talking about missing. See what I mean? It happens every time. Let's rampage Jackson him. Because that does a lot of damage. When it hits him all three times, that does a lot of freaking damage. Dude, all of those were criticals too. God damn, that was nice. That was nice, Ryuji. That was some good stuff. That worked. We just need one more go around. Run around. I get around. I'm gonna use my persona, like she said. And then you go down with that grassy grass. I take him down with my favorite skill. Then the other one goes down with ice. We gonna chill you out, Snake Lady. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. Oh yeah, we straight fucked him up this time. Oh yeah. What's up? We got him. Ah, that was no problem. That was no problem at all. Audio says, regarding Yoxini, your blue chick persona, you could fusion her into stuff that has more luck stat and inherit the Palimpa Confuse skill. Oh, alright, cool. Yeah, next time we get the ability to go into the... To go into Igor's place, I'll definitely do that. And hey, we got Logan Cooley in the chat as well. What's up, Logan? Thank you so much for joining us today, man. I appreciate it. Some good stuff. We just got done with this freaking crazy-ass sarcophagus boss. And yeah, I whooped his ass this time. He made a fool of me last time, but I got him now. We should make sure we don't get reckless, though. It's better to proceed one step at a time. You are damn right, Makoto. You just never fucking know. Just like the first time I fought that dude. Get our asses killed without any hesitation. Alright, nice. We got past that dude. We alright. Audio says, and I mean something with a higher level, of course. Yeah, for sure. Oh, and then Audio says, go save. Yes. Very good advice. Thank you. I appreciate that. Let's get on down there. Get on out.
Watch out, Joker.
Get around. I get around. I'm always singing songs wrong. Oh, shit. I forgot that motherfucker was up here again. Son of a bitch. Fuck. They're gonna fart all over me again. This is not good. Ah, you fucking farting fucks. Ugh. They got all of us. All of us. You gotta be kidding me. What are they with against electricity? Fuck. I can wake everybody up though, right? Spirit brain. Wait. Fear, despair, brainwash. Who has the thing to wake them up? I think it's Morgana, huh? Fuck. Shit. I don't know. I hate these fuckers. These damn Sandmen. When they're able to do this to us, when they're able to freaking surround us, is the worst. Come on, somebody else wake up. Please wake up. Okay, that's cool. At least we're up. You sons of a guns. Okay, it's time. It's time for y'all to die. What does this do? Everybody, right? There's a chance to one foe. We have one that does everybody? No, but we could switch it to Ryuji, so okay. We'll use this person. Kill that one. Oh no, I shouldn't have killed him. That was stupid. No, bad idea. Wait, was that a bad idea? Okay, no, it wasn't a bad idea. See, I always forget what the rules are. I can't pass the baton to Ryuji? What the hell? Huh. Okay. See, like I said, there's things that I just cannot figure it out. Sometimes I just can't remember what the hell the rules are, but after a while I get back to them, you know. I end up re-remembering what everything is. Logan says, this old ass Mike is having a very hard time keeping up. Oh, Mac. This old ass Mac is having a hard time keeping up. Oh, man. That's crazy. Well, I do have this old ass Mac is having a hard time keeping up. Like your computer? Because the latency, I have the low latency on, so it could be that as well, but I'm not sure. It kind of depends. Everybody else seems to be having an alright time, but that low latency is kind of, you know, it's kind of weird sometimes. Adiel says to save and you heal. I'll always remind you. You can't baton pass if the enemy ambushes you. Oh, okay. See, I did not know that either. But okay. And yeah, thank you. I appreciate the reminders for saving and healing as well. Because that's something I always forget. I don't know why. Saving, I can understand forgetting. But healing, you would think that would be something to remember. Something that would seem very important.
Do you need something?
You're damn right I do. We're going to go check out what we can make.
Inmate.
Here I am.
Our master admires the progress of your rehabilitation.
Well, thank
you. Hence has given you use of a special ritual.
Oh, word?
It's the electric chair, used to sacrifice personas and transmutate them into high-level items.
What? No way.
Any further questions regarding this ritual can be directed toward our master himself.
This is crazy.
He's apparently gonna consider making even more rituals if your rehabilitation goes as planned.
That's
work
dope.
Hard for it, inmate.
I am. Logan says, no, my laptop hit its limit, and the wife has kind enough to let me use hers, but it is dated to say the least. Oh, man. I definitely know how that is. At my parents' house, we used to have nothing but old computers until my dad finally gave in and kind of upgraded some of them, you know. The newest computer I've ever had is my laptop that I have now. The laptop I have now, I bought it in, like, for Christmas, basically. And it's the best computer I have ever had or ever used. And it only took 24 years. welcome to my velvet room. Welcome, welcome. What's up, Igor? How you doing? Give me some nucks. That's crazy. I didn't know you could freaking turn your personas into freaking crazy ass items. What the fuck? A pazooka? Is that for? No way. Is the pazooka for Morgana? What is? Why does it say NA? I can't make it. Why? I want the pazooka. Damn it! Sleep boost.
It seems it will become a skill card.
Dude, that is crazy. That is crazy. I did not know you could do that.
Gonna string them up?
All right, so let's see, Yaxini and let's see, I don't know, Naga. These two might make something healthy. 25.
That will do.
Strength and energy. No. How about Yaxini and one of these, like the Queen's Necklace?
That will do.
Ooh, some of her luck went up there. Should I do that one, Audio? We were at like 13 luck. That brings her up to like 17. Or maybe I should try it again. Since you are here, you could try to keep advancing the twins' confidants, too. If you wrote it down somewhere, it's much of a hassle if you have to find it or DM. Since you are here, you could try advancing the twin's confidant too. If you wrote it down somewhere, it's too much of a hassle if you have to find it in our DM. Doing the leveling up stuff? I remember how that works. I just, yeah, there might be some things that I might have forgot, but, yeah, I could bring that up, I'm sure, somewhere around here. I remember you saying that I should wait until all of the things go into the luck. That's not fusion. Go to fusion. Okay. Huh. I thought the strengthen thing was the way to do it, but okay, I get it. Advanced fusion.
Now choose.
Okay, so Yaxini. Damn, 40? We can't make that one, huh? Because we're not level 40 yet. We're level 30.
Excessive power only leads to destruction. Not terrible.
That would be crazy.
Not impressive.
12.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
18. Oh, wait, we can't do that one. Wait, why? Oh, 32. Okay, I see. Let's look at these ones, maybe. The
not
Justice
terrible,
persona.
But not impressive.
19 luck. That is a lot more than what we have. We have like 13, I believe, or 12. Ooh, that might actually be... Yeah, I think that might be a good one to have. I think that sounds good to me. That looks good. I like that.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
All right. We want, Oh, no. We can't inherit the freaking... The one that I want. The freaking, What was it? The confusion one. If you can get the stat luck to flow before... fusing it. See if you can get the stat luck to flow before fusing it. To glow. Okay, I see what you're saying.
You okay with this?
19. Yeah, that one is better, shit.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Come on, can we get the... No? Magaru. It won't let me keep the... Chance of forget to all foes. The confusing one.
Not terrible. But not impressive.
19.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
It doesn't change, does it? No, it doesn't seem like it does. Yaxini.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Ariel says, if you can't inherit the Palimpa, forget that fusion. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking since,
Not terrible.
Since it's not coming up. 12.
You can't handle this.
Maybe I should wait until 32. Maybe 32 might...
You okay with this?
Might give it so that we could
choose
inherit
the inherited
it.
Skills in
yeah,
it.
No, that's the only thing that doesn't change. It seems
you okay
like
with this?
26. No luck in that one.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
That one had some luck. Let's
choose
see.
The inherited skills in
Palimpa. All right, yeah, we could do this one. Palimpa and... Automatic Taruka Jaw at the start of battle. That seems nice. I don't know. We can make this person all go all out. Have some psychic, have some confusion, have some wind. Hey, let's see. Well, no, I think having that would be nice. It seems like a good idea. Yeah, let's throw some psychic in there as well.
Power.
Okay. Let's do it.
My.
We have a save right before this, so it's not too bad if anything happens. I always love this freaking guillotine scene. It's so messed up. For like a game like this, I never expected to see something like this in it. Like straight up, what the hell? I am Isis. You are the one who rests on my throne of this world. My mask is proof of that fact. Okay. Ariel says, Tarukaja is attack boost, so it does that automatically at the start of battle. Alright, cool. Yeah, that seems alright. Behold, the High Priestess Confidant is awakening your persona's hidden power.
Okay.
Isis has learned a new skill. Resist forget. Nice. Alright. Let's see. 19, 24. We could turn some of these into some different ones. No. Maybe 24 and no. If they're not gonna be higher level than the ones I already have, then there's like also no point. Oh, dude. This might work. What was it? It was Naga.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Nakomata. So yeah, I never used that one. And we just got that. Okay, not yeah, terrible, let's do that. Let's do it. Get her a good level up. That way we're a little stronger than necessary, I guess. Light wind damage. Memory blow. I feel like having the wind in there would be good.
New power.
Oh yeah, let's do it.
I see.
Aria says that the Tara Kauja is just for you though, and you have to start the battle with her. Oh, okay. Huh. Lots of rules in this game. Nice. So I think that might have been the last one that we could do that'll give us such a high-powered persona. Oh, looky there. We like got two levels up in one. Sandman, we could turn him to 32, but that's not possible because of the thing. Core Zone.
Not terrible, but not
oh,
impressive.
That thing looks ugly for being life. Or love, I mean. Dude, that thing's actually kind of cool. I'm down.
Like to inherit.
We could find another one of those diamond things real easy once it starts raining. Light fire damage, medium wind, light curse damage, light nuclear, what was this? Light psychic. Dude, this guy has everything, holy crap. Medium wind.
It will receive significant power.
Let's
then
do
let
it.
Us begin.
Significant power. I like hearing that. Dude, that thing is ugly. I am Corazon. To think another world summoned me. Here, I will grant you the power of evil within this mask. Dude, for a name like that, that does not go together. Behold, the magician confidant is awakening your persona's hidden power. Dope. Dodgelek. Iga. Dope. Medium curse. Double evasion against electric skills. Nice. Look at that luck, too. If we could teach him friggin' that thing, that'd be nice. Adios says that Corazon will have more stat skill than your Isis and Palumpu, so use that one for Confuse instead. Your Corazon will have more stat skill than your Isis and Palumpa, so use that one for Confuse instead. Does he have the Confuse? Palumpa? I don't know, I'm lost. Oh, he does? Okay. Oh, dope. I didn't even realize that. I probably read it too, huh? Okay. Nice. That was a good move then. That was a really good move.
Finished for now?
Oh, yeah. Finished all over the place. How do I talk to them again?
Done already.
Well, now I may heading back already. I'm not done here. There we go. What is it, inmate? Need to check your penal labor? We are looking for a Shisa that has a skill Frey.
Mm-hmm.
Huh? You don't have the persona we asked for. You know it wouldn't hurt to try, inmate. You know, I think I know how we could do that, but I should probably do that on my own time.
No slacking off.
Let's keep on looking around. Let's keep on moving. I'm gonna have to make myself another drink here in a second as well. So let's get on back into the castle, or the temple, this pyramid, and keep a move on. Should I save again?
Let's do it.
Yeah, but you know what? Just in case I might have fucked something up, let's save it on a different one. I don't know if I might have, but we'll find out very soon. I think I did everything good. I think, yeah, because, like, I mean, making all of the new guys, all of them are higher leveled and more, are much stronger than the ones that I originally had. So that seems like it was a good idea. Nope. Let's see. Personas. Which one was it that had the thing with the attack automatically increasing the effect of healing magic by 1.5? Confused boost. Was it this one? Attack master at the start of the battle. Yep, okay. Cool. Persona change. Let's use you first. That way we have that attack boost. Alright, now we're ready to go. Now we good and fine and dandy. Sweet like candy. Oh yeah. Oh. Gonna have to remember that guy's up there and that guy's there. Or else I'll run into them again like a dumbass and get myself into more caught. Oh, hey, we can actually jump up here. I didn't expect that. Turn around, buddy. Oh, don't look at me. There we go. There we go. Reveal you before you reveal me. Alright, I know y'all. I've seen y'all. Alright, what can we do here? Give them some nuclear damage for right now. What are they strong against? I don't wanna... Okay, I could still use wind. Wind isn't gonna do nothing. Or it's not gonna resist it, so that's alright. Sweet, love that crit. Okay, so we need ice. Oh yeah. Where are we? Bafula. Medium chance of ice to you, buddy. And then we're gonna keep the other one. Anya says, also, besides having saving and healing as your second nature of breathing, you need to register all your personas as soon as you enter the Velvet Room. Those will become a habit with the same. Okay, yeah, I forgot about that as well, but yep, next time, for show. I'll definitely keep that on mind. All out attack. Oh, no, I was gonna keep the damn thing, but okay, whatever. We could kill it. It's fine. But yeah, I'll definitely make sure to remember all these things. It's definitely gonna stick after a little while, you know. Now that we're doing this almost every day, like I'll being able to play the game more than usual, you know, I'll be able to remember more a lot easier. Oh, what is this? Medium chance of confused to all foes. Nope. Cannot be learned once forgotten. Is that okay? That is fine. That is 100% fine. Because the personas that I use have the confusion. I wonder which way would be better. Whoa. There's a light. And it's doing things and stuff. The life stone. We got a life stone as well. What is this? Reflective panel. The light pouring in from the ceiling is reflecting off of here, but it's hitting the wall. No shit. So... Oh, wait. Cracked wall. Hey, this wall is all cracked. Do you think we could break it? I doubt such a task would be easy, but it might be possible if we hit it with a powerful enough force. Okay. What force could that possibly be? Now that's the question. That's the true question here. Got us some more treasures. Not bad. Oh, hey, look at here. What is this? It's hey. A button. Ooh, what does this button do? What's this thing? Some kind of button? Think before you go touching that, okay? It might be a trap. Although, I'm curious about it myself. Curiosity killed the cat. Let's press it.
You're right.
As they say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Very well. Ventures also go left. Apparently. Oh, he's gonna bring it. There we go. Oh yeah, now we opened our second door. Love that type of music. Holy crap, that scared the shit out of me. It totally was a trap. I'm not so sure about that. It looks like pressing that button has changed something in here.
Hey.
Yes, there's now light being cast on that door. It is a markedly obvious difference. Right, that's what I'd said. That's what I was thinking. You're right. Let's go take a closer look. Yeah, about that.
Show me your true.
Gotta ambush this motherfucker first. Oh, what's up? We got some warriors here. Some snake warriors. There's no way they're...
Calm down.
Okay, never mind. I thought they were different from the one that I had. Wait, it said don't use electric attack? Okay, so we gotta use our wind. There we go. You dare question the almighty Toker. I rule with an iron fist. Me and my comrades. Adia says, curiosity also killed the Toker. But not in this case. Right? Not this time.
Okay.
We got it this time. Those,
that enemy was really weak.
Yep, those enemies had nothing on us. Not this time. Oops. Oh, almost forgetting some treasure. Rusted Ankh. Whatever that is. Ankh. Oh, I guess I could have examined it earlier if I would have actually went this way instead of the other way. I didn't even have to go into that door, honestly. Whatever. That works.
Yes!
Hey, we got Esalis Plays in the chat. What's up, Esalis? Thank you for joining us, man. I appreciate that. Esalis says, yo, gonna be here during commercials for Raw. Hell yeah, dude. No problem. Hell yeah. Glad I could bring you some entertainment. Still doing some Persona 5, doing some crazy shit here. Just shot a gigantic bow into a wall and caused it to open a door for us. It got crazy. Oh, hey, it's open. So shining light upon the door is what caused it to unlock.
Hey.
Wait, doesn't that mean we can open the door at the Great Stairs the same way? That's a definite possibility. In any case, we should push on. Oh, yeah. We push it on as far as it can take us. At the point we're at right now, I'm pretty sure we're just at the tip. We could keep pressing on as long as we can go. Hey, there's something written here. Let me see. The light shed by the god of the underworld shall become the sign for those who traverse the pits. What could this mean? I don't know. It sounds dangerous as fuck, though. Get out of my spot, Ryuji. Because of you, we can't attack that killer dog over there. Oh, Jesus. No, look at him. Okay. I thought it was going to look at me first. That scared me. Take a hit for Esalis coming on in. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it. Oh, we got the baboon and one of the personas we've already got.
Let's see.
Chatting baboon. Too bad he's much higher level than us. I would love to take him with us.
Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks?
Ice, maybe? Psychic? Let's try ice. Boofla. By us, fuck you, large animal. Boofla. Okay, we could definitely try the nuclear on him, right? Oh, he's impervious to nuclear. Did we try... Okay, we haven't tried psychic, light, or toxic, or whatever it is. Death, whatever. I don't remember. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I forgot there's two enemies here. What am I doing? Esla says, glad to be here. Hell yeah, man. I appreciate that. I'm glad you're here as well, for sure. What is this one weak against?
Immune to curse.
Okay, that's not death or toxic. It's curse. That's what always escapes my mind. I don't know how, but it always does. We have psychic, but Toker is the one with the psychic. So we need to try psychic on both of them. Lucky punch this one. We can still get that crit. Nope. He just had to miss. What about thunder? What does lightning do to her? We tried lightning on both of them. Okay. Oh, you know what? Let's rampage Jackson both of them. That is a good, strong attack right there. Oh yeah, see that did like almost 200 damage to the Feather Lady. A magic wall has been erected. Oh damn. They weakened Ryuji quite a bit. Oh no. They focused on Skull. You bastards. They killed Skull. You bastards. Esla says, by the way, I just bought that Wheatfield Run poster last night. Oh yeah, nice dude. That's awesome. That's a good poster. For sure. I'm gonna take it to RTX and see if Craig, Sean, and Tigrosaurus can sign it for me. Audio says, buy us? Fuck you, large asshole. It's more inclusive. Ha ha ha, right? Definitely, I get that. You know what? I'll use the priestess against the priestess. Even though she knows psychic, I'm sure it might not work. Fuck. I altered my sentence as I was speaking. Oh, damn. I didn't realize how close to death I was. Oh, no. This is not good. This is not good. Fuck me. We need all of us to restore our heal. Let's see. We're gonna bring Morgana back to life real quick. Wait. Who's next? The Isis. Fuck. Okay. We're gonna have to give ourselves full life before we bring anybody back. At least me. At the very least. To all allies. Yeah, kinda. Not very prepared. I just got fucked over hard time. Who's next after me? The baboon? I could kill the baboon and then do another attack, right? Who's weak against the psychic? Wait. No. She's weak against psychic, but... Didn't it just come back at me when I did that? I'm a little lost here. Okay, that's cool, I guess. What about the baboon? Is he weak against something? Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks. I bet. I don't know if I should. Okay, you know what? Yeah, we're just gonna do it. Let's see. Persona. Let's. We're gonna try to hit him with the Mudo. See what that does. No way. I fucking missed. Kill them both. Please kill them both. God damn. This freaked me out. Fuck. I wasn't too sure if I was going to be able to kill them there. They scared me. They overpowered me rather quickly, and I didn't expect it. Hey, we got Raymond Noodles in the chat. What's up, Raymond Noodles? Says, this is one strange Pokemon game. That's funny, because in one of my older video titles, I've said, it's like Pokemon, but better. And yeah, it's actually very fun. Very good story. Very good, you know, elements of an RPG. You know, it's just great. I love it. I love this fucking game. I definitely recommend it to anybody. Like, if you like Pokemon, you're gonna really like this game, cause, it is basically that. Like, you go around in these crazy ass temples and you find all these crazy monsters that you could come and fight against, you know, and you could actually take them with you and stuff. It's crazy. What is in here? This does not look good. This looks like a trap. It's a trap! I got a lifestone. Mysterious statue. What do you got to say for yourself? It's holding something. Wait, what is this statue anyways? Some kind of dog thing? This is Anubis, the Egyptian god of the underworld. It seems to have some kind of shining orb. Right? I knew that was Anubis. That sounds kind of familiar. Something about light from the god of the underworld.
Joker.
This may come in handy somewhere. Shall we take it? Might as well. You just never know. Indeed. And in a game like this, of course you take it. You think I'm stupid? Very well. This may prove to be an object of great import. You're telling me, Yusuke, Abyss Gem. Sweet. Oh, we got us some more treasures right here. Able to sell all this bullshit that we find after we leave. Ooh, I knew it was a trap. I fucking knew it. Okay, maybe it wasn't exactly a trap, but there's enemies now, and we're trapped. So I don't know. I'd still call it a trap. Raymond Noodle says this looks like a ride at Busch Gardens. I can see that. I can see this like kind of looking like the mummy ride at Universal Studios as well. But it's just because of the palace that we're trying to steal from. You know, we're trying to change people's hearts by going into this different universe and stealing it from them at, like a treasure, you know? And that's just the theme of this palace. The last palace we went to was like a giant bank in the sky. And it just depends on the person we're trying to steal from, basically. Oh, did we fucking seriously miss? What is she afraid of? There we go. Oh yeah, fight fire with fire, you know it. What's up? What's up? How you like me now? Take her out, all out. All out attack. Fuck her up. Oh yeah, love that wind music. Alright, I'm gonna put on a song for you guys real quick. That way I could go make myself a drink really quick, and I shall be right back. Let's auto recover just in case. Gotta make that second nature. let's see, what song sounds good today, guys? I think I got one for y'all real quick. A good one that I haven't heard in a good little while now. I'm sure you guys might like it. I like it. I like it quite a lot. But here we go. I'll be right back.
Yeah. In this twist conja. Now when I go to my second home, big tech is prone to conja. Some of that new legal purple good Colorado marijuana.
Break it down, curl it up, fire up, pass it round. Got that dope, hate that a dream in the corner with a perk when I'm in the town. Nobody fucks with regular, all my shit spectacular. Hit it for the low, shit gotta be real loud in this round next to ya. Rhino rolling in the boat, hydro mixed with indigo. Blaze that shit, really can't get no high, but niggas still feel me though. Dope, blazing fire, roll them up, mile high. Love the Colorado, strawberry kush, open wide.
Put your lighters up in the sky with a nigga doing for the homeboy Parker Leak. Arresting in reefer, smoking that Keisha. Through a vaporizer with a feature. Tech 9, I'ma kick it every time when I ease my mind. I hit my bottle, but they legalized it in my second home. When I go, I'ma hit that good Colorado. So loud that I can't hear you. Look at me walking sideways, wavy, but I'm not sloppy. And I'm burning down the bush with the chief. The spirits have got me. Better roll up. You know I'm cold as fuck. Going a different, I'm in your place. Taking the kid of the perp, I'ma hold it in and blow it in your face.
Info Gates, bitch, don't hate. I showed up at the studio, bars official. Cause I'm on trees like carved initials. I got that candy, Maldonado. But I'm in KC, not Colorado. So if a cop finds this avocado, I got in this medicine bottle, I gotta get it.
Twisting the flame, round up the sets is definitely beneficial for the pain. That medical chain, never synthetic, you know photosynthesis getting the blame. Blowing the legit if you switch up your state. Load a piff and I'm dripping away when I'm out in the springs. When I'm out in the king, I'm counting the ounces they bring. They offer that kush, they burning that bush. They bout it, no doubt it's a thing. I'm jacking the sight, living a color for Colorado over half of my life. I came from all that back in the day. Had a habit for packing a sack in the pipe and blowing it in.
Alright, I am back. Cool. All right. Sorry about that, guys. Like I said, I need to get me a freaking, need to get me my, What's it called? My fridge. My damn mini fridge. That way I don't have to keep walking away whenever I make myself drinks. I'll be able to just do it right here. Right here and now. Haha. Alright. Raymond Noodles says, it seems like a cop's worst nightmare with all this stealing. Yeah, you'll see here in a second who we're talking to. If you don't know the story of this game, it does get crazy. Like right now, what I'm playing, what we're experiencing is technically a flashback. Like if we get any new people, like the people behind me, you know, they call them confidants, like our teammates. When we get a new one, you'll be able to see what I'm talking about exactly. Oh damn, we got all kinds of crazy people around here. Adios, says Tony. We'll be back in a second. No worries. Yeah, no worries, guys. Yeah. I am back. Alright, let's see here. Ooh, gunshots against him. Black. And black. 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 Okay. There we go. Sweet. Perfect. Oh, I forgot. I didn't think we could baton pass with her. There we go. Oh, don't tell me I did the wrong thing. I think I did. Okay, yeah, no, I did the right thing here. Wind damage. Whew, I got scared. I thought I did the wrong thing there, because the wind damage, I thought it was going to go against the lion bird things. Fucking Morgana yelling in the background, too late for apologies.
Okay.
I love all of that freaking, all that artwork that it shows whenever you do that finishing move on the enemies. It's so dope. Every single one of them are so cool. Like, especially Ryuji's. I like Ryuji's quite a bit. His is so, you know, just so detailed, and it just looks so cool. But all of them in general. And then I love Morgana's as well, because he's sitting there with a blunt in his hand, you know, like looking like a freaking mob boss or something. That's crazy. Ariel says to Raymond Noodles, the story is pretty complicated to explain, and we are not even halfway done. Right, I've been playing for like 70 or 80 hours now, and yeah, we're not even halfway into this whole fucking thing yet. We're not even like close. Like, there's so much more that has to happen, I'm pretty sure. Like, I'm not too sure, because I haven't really seen anything about this game, but I've heard people say it's a very long and very crazy game. Huh, this statue's the same weird dog thing as before. And look, it's got one of them gems, too. The god's name is Anubis. It really isn't that hard to remember, Skull. Oh. So, do you think we should take this gem? You're goddamn right.
Yes.
All right, let's grab it and continue onward. I mean, of course it's freaking... It has to do with something. It wouldn't glow for no reason. This wouldn't be a video game without it. Oh, Jesus. That thing reappeared. It respawned. What the fuck? You coward! Hiding behind a mask. Technically, I am too, but you're the coward for doing it. Okay, so we're gonna have to boo-foo him. Flat! What's up, snake lady? What's up, snake lady? Oh, come on, Morgana. Are you serious? Let's boo-foo him. Wait, do we have anything better than boo-foo? We have Boo-foola. Boo-foola, one foe. I want the one that hits everybody. Do we have anything that hits everybody that's ice? Ah, all right, we're going to have to go with Boo-foola. Oh, yeah, Boo-foola. Kill them all. Use your fans. Fan them down. Make them icy cold. You never see it coming. There we go. We're taking down the snake ladies. Like, you think they actually have like regular human anatomy under those under that hair? Or I don't know. That's weird for snake ladies. Like, I don't know. Roman Noodles says, add a meme category to the Discord. Oh, I could definitely do that. I'll do my best to remember and do it like right after the stream, man. I'll do my best and put it on in there. Okay. Esla says, I was here from sort of the beginning, and I still don't understand the story. Right? It is kind of hard to follow if you, like, haven't seen, like, everything, you know, like, every cutscene and every single, like, thing that's came up, you know. It is kind of hard to kind of piece together, but, like, only since I was the one playing it, you know, I definitely know what's going on and stuff like that. Ariel has seen and played this many times, so he knows very well, much more than what I do. But it's crazy. You just gotta play it for yourself, and it comes together. It's crazy.
I see.
That means we are directly above where we ended up after coming through the front entrance. Okay, that's crazy. That's pretty cool. Raymond Noodle says that and not safe for work. I don't know about the NSFW one, but I could definitely put a meme category. Like the not safe for work stuff. I mean, sure, I do cuss a lot and stuff, but I don't want it to be like nothing but porn or something, you know? I don't know. Maybe we could try it out, and if it does become nothing but porn, I'll like probably take it down or something, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Maybe we should put that thing from Anubis statue in here. Let's try it. There you go. Love girls who can think on their toes. Nothing seems to be happening. Whoa. Calm down. From the looks of it, there's more than one pedestal. How would you know that, Morgana? But then the other one's right next to it. This one's just like the other. Hey, weren't there two of those gem-holding dog things? Let's try putting the other one in. Oh, yeah. Put it in as far as it goes.
Oh.
Something's moving. Of course Makoto would notice that. Oh, nice.
All right.
Hell yeah. Thank you all for joining me today. I appreciate it. So shining light upon it is what causes it to open. That is the same door underground. We can't rest on our laurels, though. On our laurels, what? Now let's stay cautious and proceed forward. Alright. We might as well. As long as we don't fall into the quicksand again. That was crazy. That was very weird. Didn't like that very much. Sure, they didn't either. So wait, this is the entrance, right? So, did the sand, like, cover it all up, or what? I don't know. Maybe I'm missing something again. There's probably another thing that falls over there. I don't know. I don't remember.
Yes!
Even though there's a lot of things I don't remember, I'm still able to kind of piece it together. We seem to be pushing our way through the doors of her heart. I don't know if I'd phrase it like that. Anyway, let's keep it going. I don't know. That seems very artistic. Coming from the art guy. And, that sounds like something a game developer or like someone who's writing a novel would do, you know? Make things similar like that.
The cognition here is weak.
Oh yeah, I knew it. We had to find a save point all eventually.
Yes. Looks like we can rest here.
Raymond Noodle says, I would only say NSFW for edgy crap. Yeah, I get that. But I don't know. I've read a lot on like on a lot of forums and stuff of people like getting nothing but like porn to go on, stuff like that, you know, whenever they allow it. But like I said, we could probably try it out, and if it doesn't turn into that, you know, it'll stay there. We could definitely keep it. But nice, we got us a freaking little save point. This is like Sohito's house, right? Yeah, whenever it turns into the regular room, that's Sohito's house. That's crazy. So technically this palace place is just like the same layout as Sohito's or something. Like, I don't know, that's just crazy. That's so weird how this world works.
Well.
Okay then, let's get a grasp of our current situation. How's our progress? God damn it, what's with her? She totally set us up in that trap! That doesn't necessarily mean she's hostile towards us. There might be reasons for her actions. Well, hopefully that becomes clear the further we go.
What are your thoughts?
Is there anything else you want to discuss? Not really. How is everyone, I guess?
I agree.
I don't think there are any issues right now. If anything, we have energy to spare. Everyone still seems energetic. I think we can keep exploring if you're feeling up to it. Yeah, that's all I needed to hear.
Shall we go?
Audio says, to me and Ramen Noodles, maybe you, but you can't say the same of other people. I'm sure the G1 community would respect it, though. Yeah, that is very true. That is actually very true, Audio. I did not think about that. There's not too many people on my Discord, and everybody there is very good, respectful, nice people. So yeah, you got a good point there. You got a good point there. So yeah, you know what? Yeah, I'll definitely look into putting that up as well after the stream. As long as I'm able to remember it, man, you can find it right after this. Because yeah, Audio does bring up a good point. The G1s are very... honest, very trustful, very nice people. I wouldn't imagine it to turn into something like that. Not very easily, at least. So yeah, I don't know what I'm thinking there. I think we could just leave and keep on going. Keep on trucking. Raymond Noodles asks how I feel about E3. There's not too much that I've heard lately, you know?
Whoa!
Hold on 1 second. Another door? Damn, this is taking forever. Thinking back to how it felt when we first climbed these, I believe we're not even halfway yet. Well, this is for Futaba-chan. We need to keep at it. So with E3, I haven't exactly heard too much news about it. And there's not a lot of future titles that I'm like too...
Did you notice?
There are a few of them that I'm pretty excited for. Hold on. I'm sensing shadows, lots of them. That's to be expected. We're basically raiding her tomb, after all. We better be cautious as we go, you guys. So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to Red Dead Redemption 2, and I believe that's going to be something that Sony's going to be centering on. You know, that's going to be one of their top three or something like that. And then I am very much, very much looking forward to Kingdom Hearts 3, which is slated to have a 2018 release. So we'll see if that actually happens. The Final Fantasy VII remake I'm looking forward to, but I have heard that they're not going to be talking too much about it at E3, so I don't know. And Ariel asked if I saved. No, I didn't. Let's go back real quick and save as I talk about E3 a little bit. So let's see. Red Dead Redemption 2 is definitely on my radar. Kingdom Hearts 3. What else? What else was I thinking of a second ago? I think that might be about it. I'm not too sure what else I can remember at the moment. Like, I try to get specific about things, you know, I never can have it just pop out. But after I think about it for a while, things will, like, come back to me, and then I'll remember more clearly. Okay. But, yeah, E3, I mean, it's going to be exciting to see so that, like, I could find new stuff that's going to be coming out. But I'm not, like... I'm not, like, anticipated it to the point where I want a ticket or anything, you know? I actually used to watch it all the time when the E3 channel... Or no, not E3 channel. G4. When G4 was still a thing, you know? Whenever they broadcasted it, I used to watch it all the time. But after G4 had disappeared, I kind of lost track of it.
Oh.
And when IGN broadcasts it, it's kind of not the same. I don't know. It's weird. Very weird. Futaba-chan. So you've come. Follow me. Raymond Noodle says, I think E3 is useless. Yeah, see, I kind of get the same feeling there, you know? I mean, there's times where they do, like, do some crazy stuff that people aren't expecting, but, a lot of the time it's just a lot of rehash stuff about things that have already been announced, and, like, nothing's, like, too crazy anymore, you know? It seems like they've already done it all, but, I don't know. I guess it just depends on what happens. And we'll definitely see. There are a lot of freaking festivals and like reveals and stuff like that throughout the year, you know? I mean, E3 might be the biggest one, but the information is still getting fed out and people are still hearing about it like ahead of time sometimes. Whoa.
For real?
Is she trying to kill us or something? Wait, look, there's some light up above. It's another one of those reflective boards.
Indeed.
Yes, but unless we can do something about this trap, we will not be able to proceed. Ah, what a pain in the ass. Right, what the hell? Some fucking spikes? That lady is trying to kill us. That is no bueno at all. I guess going this way was the right way in the first place. I just wasn't sure at first. Oh, there we go. Stay not looking at me.
I'll reveal
all of everything about you. This thing is fucking nuts. That's like Anubis himself.
Some other way.
Level 37. Whoa. What is that? Hamoan, Makauga, Kauga, and Mudon. So he has a lot of death attack or fuck. I can all. It's darkness, right? Something like that. I don't know. I don't remember. Lightning. What would be good against him? Probably the Bless or whatever, right? I don't even know if we have any personas that do that. Let's try a lucky punch. Punch! Falcon punch! Aw, we missed. Fuck! Rampage that son of a gun. He's much higher level than us. He's gotta be like a little mini boss here. Muldoon! Ooh, haha! You missed, you son of a gun. Let's see here. What do we have to attack him? Would curse hurt him back? I don't know. I don't think so. We don't have the life. Oh, life drain. Is that right? I don't know. I would like to try it though and find out. Yeah, let's bring this dude out. Let's bring out this ugly son of a bitch. Life drain him. Did something. Gave us some life. Oh damn, he hit us with something that weakened us. That's no bueno. Oh, he is strong. Esla says, I love E3 when it's done properly. Right, yeah, when it's done properly, it's definitely something worth seeing and something very much worth knowing about. But when things just aren't right, you know, it's just it's more of a disappointment, you know, and just hard to say sometimes. At least we hit it this time. And yeah, as long as they do it right, then I'm completely down for it. But if not, then, you know, it's like, fuck it. I'll hear about all this shit some other time. Like, I'm sure I will if the developers want me to play it or anything like that, you know.
Alright,
we're taking this son of a bitch down. Let's try this. Oh, I was wondering if it would block him or not. Oh, this is not good. Ooh, he almost killed me. Almost. Oh, I got too reckless myself, Morgana. It's okay. No, don't kill me. Oh, he's gonna kill Ryuji. Thank God, he only killed Ryuji. Can I kill him with her? Oh my God, if I don't kill him. I don't know. I don't know if that's a good idea. Is that a good idea? She has something that'll hit him like 4 times, I believe, right? No? Fuck. No, I better not risk it. You gotta risk it to get the biscuit sometimes, but sometimes you could risk it smart, you know, you could do it smartly. Oh, fuck me. I could life drain him, or palimpa him, high chance to... Ooh, please fucking confuse him. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy? You want to talk, huh? All right, let's talk. Lend me your power. You are a bit too weak for me, sonny. Get stronger and take this lifestone. Ah, he didn't kill me, thank God. Ooh, both of us were on the edge there. He didn't want to fight anymore. You know, this belonged to my late wife, but I want you to have it. To think I'd be held by some kid like you. Guess it's just a crazy world. Oh, thank God. Dude, he could have straight up killed me on that turn right there, but he gave up. Oh my God. Dude, no way. I cannot believe that just happened. That's crazy. Nice, and we leveled up. Not bad. Not bad at all. Dude, that scared me. Raymond Noodle says, why can't companies just release their own game announcements? E3 is basically to get hype for a game. I definitely understand that for sure. Yeah, like it kind of is nothing but game hype for all these freaking trap here, all these specific different IPs that are coming out, you know. And Yeah, I get that. Like, it would probably be more cost effective if each individual company like made their own type of announcement and stuff like that. You know, like have YouTubers run ads. You know, like have them make like some skits. You know, like if you guys watch Ryan Higa, he did this a live action Fortnite movie. You know, like a movie trailer, a fake movie trailer, and it is fucking badass. Like the way he the amount of time and effort he put into that, man, it is really good. Like I encourage you guys to watch that. After this, of course, but yeah, he's that shit's crazy. He does a really good job, and it's really funny. And I've been watching Ryan Higa ever since like YouTube existed, basically. Like the first videos he ever put out was like how to be a cholo and stuff like that. Some funny stuff. But yeah, like if game companies just got creative people to do stuff like that, they could easily get hype for their game really quickly. Oh damn, we're gonna critical all of them, aren't we? Come on, all of them. Oh yeah, fuck yeah, Morgana, you got me. Hell yeah, scary. Oh yeah, let's fuck these snake ladies up. I cannot believe she got all of them. She criticaled all of them. Adia says, if it's higher level than you, then you should ask for money or a rare item. Yeah, I kind of realized that too late. I always forget these things, but yeah, that actually was something I knew. Flash bomb, eh? Medium physical damage to all foes. Low chance of dizzy. Oh yeah, that's dope. Get some. All right. Some of our enemies hizzy dizzy.
That was easy, huh?
Blow some smoke in their face. Get them a little dizzy. Little bit of a scatterbrain. Know how that is. They just had to make the floor fall out from under us. They just had to make us fight this dude. That's cool. We messed them up. The last guy is the one that almost killed me. That ain't gonna happen again, though. I ain't gonna be so relentless, so careless. I mean, not relentless. Relentless is probably a good word if you're kicking ass. Like Thanos is relentless. Yo, this statue's got a gem. We should take it, yeah? Hold on. There's an inscription on this stone slab here. Anyone who attempts to steal this gem shall be cursed. Dude, we can't let this curse shit get us, right? Come on, let's just take it. I mean, we should, right? Okay, I thought the floor was gonna freaking fall from under us. Sweet, we got it. Let's go. Oh, shit. A curse shall befall you. Yeah. Fuck you, Anubis. You want to put the gem back? Nah. I don't know. Do I need it? Like I don't know. It seems like we would need it, but this seems like one of those times where they're like where they would change it up on you, where it's like, you don't need it anymore. This is just gonna make things harder for you if you take it. I just don't know. We'll find out though. Guess we will find out very quickly.
Hey, I see a shadow. Be careful.
Yeah, I see him too, Ryuji. I've got eyes on my head as well. Oh, damn. That was too close. It does seem like this is gonna stop anytime soon. Maybe that curse is real after all. What the hell are we supposed to do, goddammit? Alright, see? I knew it. I knew I should have just kept it on there. Trick me like that. Adia says, I will tell you though, I wouldn't mind having Makoto flash at me. Right? Definitely. Any of the females on this game, like, they're just all drawn very, very pretty.
Enemy,
like, that's just how it is.
Be careful.
Anime can't, it just doesn't work if the protagonists aren't very pretty. Oh god.
Just watch your disc.
Show me your true form.
Things always freak me out whenever I mess up my walking and stuff. 26, 25. I think we could rush this one. Yeah, this will be alright. We'll be fine. I think. Their accuracy is up. Nah, they're not gonna hurt us too bad. It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry. Oh yeah, got that technical. Oh yeah, what's up? What's up? Not bad. Howdy else says I had to. Yeah, no worries, dude. I get it. I definitely get it. Freaking having the maid service. Whew. Having all of them in maid outfits like that. That okay. would be great.
No major setbacks.
Kawakami, let's she's very pretty on. For a teacher like that. Oh my, I had some very beautiful teachers in the past, so I can definitely relate to that. That is definitely a fantasy. Like, I've had some very beautiful teachers. Like, sometimes it's hard to freaking concentrate. Oh yeah, we're getting that light to go where
Isn't
we need it.
That...
The ambience of that corridor has changed somehow. That might do it. Let's go and see if we can go after Futaba's shadow now. Let's hurry, you guys.
Let's do it.
Bada bang, bada boom. Oh yeah, we can jump down. But shouldn't I go get that gem, the Anubis gem? I don't know. Let's just jump down. I'll come get it later if I remember it. I have a feeling it should just stay there since... Oh, thank God. Since it's cursed and all.
Joker!
I'll reveal your true form.
Oh yeah, he's doing shit all over. Esla says, I had a hot teacher in high school that was later accused of sleeping with students. Man. Lucky. No, it's crazy. I actually, like, our teacher, there was rumors of her, like, sleeping with certain students and stuff, but I doubt it was true. I think it was just people saying shit just because she was beautiful, you know, but, man, nothing like that happened in my little town. Fuck, I need to always remember to check their weaknesses and stuff.
Hit their weakness.
There was one teacher I had. She wasn't a teacher per se. She was more of a guidance counselor, and the tip of her ears, she had like some condition that made the tip of her ears like elfish, you know, like they were pointed. It was so cute. Like I liked it, you know. And one time I had asked her about it, and I don't know. She just kind of got upset. She didn't like talking about it. I guess she really didn't like it, and. I don't know. I really liked it. I could tell you that much. She was probably one of the most beautiful teachers we've ever had. It was just her ears were pointed, you know, and that was the only thing wrong with her. And that's one thing that attracted me to her, I guess. I don't know. It was weird. Very weird. Did I just put him to sleep? Oh, son of a bitch. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to use the psychic on him. I did, huh? Okay. Whatever. Rampage Jackson and Bolt. Raymond Noodle says, that was a high jump. Are your legs made of steel? Right? I don't even know. That was pretty crazy. This is anime, though. So, you know, anything could happen. They're strong against nuclear, so I'm going to have to use some physical damage. 92, not bad. We could probably take him. Oh, dude, he just gave us some yen. Did I confuse him? Did I palimpa him? What did I do? That is so weird. Come on, lucky punch him. Aw, come on, you couldn't get the crit. That's all I wanted. Mopsy. Damage to light physical damage to all foes. What did I do last time? Okay, see, so yeah, he is weak against the freaking psychic. Ah, I wanted another monkey so I could try to keep him with us. Ariel says your ex teacher would make a great Zelda cosplayer then, right? Oh my god, dude, that would be so perfect. If only she was like into that shit. I don't think she was, because, like I said, she didn't like people, like, talking about her ears like that, but, man, that'd be perfect. That would be straight perfect.
There are three enemies. Let's get them.
What are they weak against? Psychic and ice. Ice, baby. Lucky punch. That's all we can hope for is that crit. We got four in a row earlier, so I guess I can't be too mad. Element susceptibility up. Oh, come on, really? She had a shield on, her psychic shield. Rampage Jackson them all. This will do some good damage. Possibly. I don't know. Hesla says, when you have question of doubt, remember that it's all anime. Right? Definitely. See, Makoto is strong. She's got some really good attack on her. It's time, girl. You're going down, you feather lady. Mother feather. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You know it. 3,000 yen as well. Not bad. Not bad at all. Bomb, bomb, okay. Bomb. Love that we'll freaking music there. Love
Let's
it.
Continue on.
Effing love it. Let's see here. Ariel says, I don't think there wasn't anything wrong with her ears, though. I twist my ears from time to time. Right, yeah, I didn't think anything was wrong with it either. She must have been bullied when she was a kid or something, because she really did not like it. But, yeah, I personally thought it was really attractive. She was just gorgeous, like, dead set gorgeous, you know, beautiful frame, beautiful. Like, she even had, like, a really good attitude, you know, always really nice to us, you know. She was a great guidance counselor, you know. She was someone you could go talk to if something was wrong and shit like that, you know. And, yeah, like, it was, she was one of the teachers I could remember fondly just because of that. And then we had a science teacher that was really pretty as well. And it's funny because our science teacher actually got married to our gym teacher. It was a big old thing, you know, because she was so beautiful. And then finally someone actually married her. And it's our goddamn gym teacher. Lucky bastard. What is this dude afraid of? I forget.
I'd hoped we could end this quickly.
Okay, let's flash bomb him, see if we can get him confused or whatever. Oh, dizziness, yeah, there we go. Can't see straight. Oh yeah, you going down, buddy. Lucky punch his ass. Oh yeah, got the crit. We weren't able to bring him with us last time. Ah, damn it, he's still too high level. All right, let's get some money out of him. What, is this the last stop already? Jeez, everything's spinning. But what if I just think of this as a hangover? So what did you want to say, Sonny?
Stay focused.
Look, here's 3,165 yen. Just take it already. Sonny, you still don't have what it takes. Train some more and come back to me. You got it? Alright. You know, this belonged to my late wife, but I want you to have it. Well, I bet a weakling like you could never reach her highness. Yeah, we'll see about that. We'll see about that.
No time to waste. A spectacular victory.
Oh yeah, got us some good yen. Took dude down. Rayman Noodle says, some edgy Pokemon. Adia says, most likely it's very unfortunate. Right, yeah, her ears, yeah, definitely. That she felt that way about her ears. Like, she should have accepted him very, very
okay.
Much. Like I said, that Zelda cosplay would have been perfect. That's a job and a half right there, and you don't even have to apply too much makeup.
Okay.
Azrael says, hey, Stony and the Stoner Nation. Sorry, I am late. I had a meeting tonight. Yeah, no worries, Azrael. Hell yeah, thank you for joining us, man. I appreciate it. Some good stuff. Know what I always say, the more the merrier, for sure. Definitely pull up a chair, get comfy, and let's get stony.
Okay.
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, the first move is ours!
Take a hit as well for Azrael. Use our flash bomb. Make sure we get them dizzy. Nice. And we F that monkey up real quick. Let's see who's got some weakness. Some good attacks that'll affect their weaknesses. There we go. That blue blob thing is nasty. Ariel says, it's okay to ask the last standing shadow for money or yen since it gives you the experience for the shadow. Okay, cool. Yeah, we'll do that again then. Me so dizzy, me not can tell what ground at and what sky. Me endure this with guts though. Hey human, hurry up and talk if you want something. I want money, buddy. Me give you 1,242 yen. Me want to give you money since me have a good time. Nice. You not have to hide it, me know you really happy. You will pay for disturbing Queen Fatuba's grave.
That was highly intelligent for that last part.
Don't forget this feeling.
Ariella says money or items. Oh yeah, yeah, that's kind of how I took it. Even though I said it money and yen, in my mind I thought money and items. I don't know. It still went through the way it was supposed to.
Okay.
It's weird how that happens, right? Like you tell somebody the wrong thing, but they still get that. They still get the right. The right message from it. What is this for? This is just so I can steal these things. Oh, what's up? What's up? Oh yeah, that's what this is for. Here we go. Here we go. We fighting this own bitch. We already destroyed our other one by fusing it, so we could definitely do some. It'll be good to take this one. 20. Oh my god! And it's a fortune one. That is nice. Let's just make him dizzy. Let's get you dizzy in the hizzy. Oh, he blocked it. It's groaning and moaning and loathing. Fear and loathing in Las Vegas. Fuck.
Queen, you're in danger. Someone take care of her.
Shit. Can I put it to sleep? Maybe let's try to curse it. There we go. Oh, yeah. What's up? What's up, buddy? Oh no, no, I all out of tactics, son of a bitch. What is my problem? Oh no, no, no. Please don't kill it. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Right.
Good work. Keep it up.
Good work, my ass. Ah, that was so stupid. I cannot believe I just did that. Audio says, and if you want to be a dick about it, you can take their money and then do an all-out attack if you are sure you'll kill them. Huh, that's crazy. I didn't know you could do a full-out attack after you take their money. Can't believe I did that with that diamond, but whatever. It's whatever. We'll probably find another one soon. Another good one, hopefully. Cannot believe I did that. That was stupid. Ah. I would just go from our last save, but that's kind of far back. Fuck. What is in door number two?
Oh. Excellent.
Oh. What's up, buddy? You wanna fuck on me? There we go. There we go. That way he doesn't attack me all crazy.
Alright, gunshot should hit its weakness.
Damn it. I keep forgetting to heal myself. Here we go. We'll be able to take them all out. Adia says, if you don't find another here, it's possible to find them in Mementos too, so no worries. Alright, that's good. That is very good.
It's clearly inferior. You can aim for their weak spot.
Take them down, blue blob. Corazon. That is not a any kind of corazon I've ever seen.
You can aim for their weak spot.
There we go. Nah, let's just kill him. I don't need anything from these guys. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. And Ryuji leveled up as well. Right. That's not bad. That's
I
not
felt
bad.
The difference in strength in that fight.
Sure you did. And we got a heal. Thank you, Adiel. I appreciate that. Got a heal. Heal. Heal, pig. We got it. Thank you so much, Adiel. I appreciate that. I probably would have kept continuing on without healing, and then every battle I got into, I'd be like, "Oh fuck!" Every time, I'd already know. I already know how this would go.
Ooh!
I got to him before he got to me. Sweet. Ambush. It's okay, I can control that bush. Let's try to dizzy him. Johanna. Johanna means family. Family means nobody gets left behind. Oh yeah. Oh nice. We just straight fucked them all up. Boom. Bada bing bada boom. That's all it is. Raymond Noodle says, why is that just one battle song? I don't know. But I like it. I never get sick of it, to be honest with you. I really like it. Some good stuff every time.
Okay.
But like besides that, there's actually a very, very good amount of songs in this game. A really good amount of good music on here.
What?
Oh, those fucking arrows. Trapped before, it had something to do with that curse. Does that mean this one's related to the gem too? So what, I gotta go grab that gem and bring it over here or something? I don't know. Oh, here we go. Okay. I need to go get that gem and then bring it to this fucking statue. Fuck. Okay. I don't even know where that fucking gem was, to be quite honest. We haven't gone through anything, like, we haven't gone through any loading screens, so everything should be okay. I shouldn't run into any other enemies unless I've already, oh shit, unless I haven't already, like, went through them. Adiel says, there's only one battle song because it's fucking awesome. I agree with that. Here we go. This is where that thing was, I'm pretty sure. Yep. I'm 100% now. Like, 88%. 100%. I knew it was over here. 100% knew in my mind, had no doubt about it. I had no idea. I got lucky. Not gonna lie, I got very lucky. Yes, we're taking it. We're taking it to the other Anubis. Anubis, bitch. Yeah, he always had a gem in his hand. I don't know if I want to speak ill of the god of death in Egyptian terms. I mean, what if, like, oh, Jesus Christ. And as I'm talking about religious imagery, I say Jesus Christ. But, What if ancient gods that the old Egyptians and stuff believed in, what if they were just aliens that came and kind of overpowered the people of the time and, like, did experiments and shit like that, and that's what turned them into people that were able to do crazy shit, like make the pyramids and stuff. I don't know. It seems crazy. Like, the evidence that's there really, like, makes you think sometimes, you know? It's just really crazy.
I don't know their weakness.
Curse skills won't work, so
curse
be
skills
careful.
Doesn't work. Let's try some psychic. Psychic might do something. No? Okay. It did 52. That's not bad. I mean, it's something. Rampage will always do better if it hits him 3 times, but fuck. You had to miss, Skull. What the fuck? Azrael says, the cat kills me. Morgana is awesome, right? For sure. Nadia says, actually, you can't kill them after asking them for money. I was thinking of another thing. Oh, okay. I thought that was a little odd, but you know, so you're my go-to for Persona, so I don't ever think you're gonna lead me down the wrong way, you know. But yeah, with the friggin', when you do the all-out attack, it seems like it doesn't give you any other option afterwards or something. Let's do a life drain on him, get some more life for ourselves. There we go, kind of. Rampage him. Don't miss, damn it. There we go. That's not bad. Just don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Ooh, he almost got me. No, I'm dead. Fuck. No. That's no bueno. That is no bueno at all. Now we're gonna be able to grab that fucking that thing. that fucking diamond thing. Oh, shit. I don't even know what I did. Go back. This will return you to your most recent save. Title, yep, save room. Fuck. Yeah, we're gonna have to go back quite a bit. That's not good. Raymond Noodle says, I'm what for a game with a map and enemies for the flying spaghetti monster. Oh, I don't know. That's funny. There are actually times where there's quite a bit of enemies in this game. Like, there's a lot of different corridors that bring lots of different challenges, and the different palaces that we have invaded bring different situations as well. It gets crazy sometimes. Fuck, I'm pretty sure we went back far. Like, we had already gotten quite a bit done.
Oh.
Fuck. It's okay. I basically know what we did and what to do, so we can probably get this done real quickly.
Enemy ahead! Be careful!
Come over here, little kitty, little dead man, little mummy. Audio says you might want to check the persona you are using. It's not weak to Anubis' attack when you are fighting him. Oh, okay. See, I don't know why, but I kind of figured that I was only weak to it just because of who I am. You know, I didn't realize it actually had to do with the persona that was equipped in. I don't know why I didn't think that. That's so... Ah, man, I feel dumb for that one. Let's use this dude. Fuck it. At least he's not weak to him. We could do some physical stuff to him. Johanna! And Ohana means family. Let's talk to him. Give me some money, buddy. There's 301 yen. And just take it already. Sonny, you said... Okay, sweet, nice. We don't have to fight him anymore. Perfecto. Let's do this. Let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle.
A spectacular victory.
Oh, yeah. And we got EXP. I'm cool with that. Oh, yeah. We got our level up again. So, yeah, it's fine. Nothing wrong ever happened. We might have died, okay. But we're getting past it. It happened. Deal with it. And let's F them up one fight at a time. Oh, what's up? What's up, snake ladies? How y'all doing? How y'all doing today? Snakey, I presume. Snakey and no, I don't know. Snakey and shaky. Shit. Told y'all, my anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. And all you got is a tail. That ain't sexy. Not one bit. Ice, baby. Oh yeah. Y'all are going down now. By us, fuck you. How could I? How could you? You're the one that attacked me. That's a lie. I attacked them first, but fuck you. All of you snake ladies are going down. I ain't falling for none, y'all. Your anatomy scares me. All I could do is motorboat. That's about it. And then you'll probably eat me. And I ain't down for that. I ain't down for that one bit. The motorboating, maybe, but not dying. Yeah. Got all kinds of shit this time. Oh, and everybody else getting tipsy. Everybody else leveled up. Makoto and Yusuke. Oh, and Amaraki has learned a new skill. That is some good shit. Home skillet. Resist fear. Do we need to resist fear? Not really. The only thing to fear is fear itself. Should we fear fear? Resist fear cannot be learned once forgotten. Is this okay? What does confuse? It automatically increases success rate of inflicting confuse. But with Limba, that's a high chance. So, you know, we kind of don't need that. Oh, what's up? Oh, we got our flash bomb back. Nice. Okay, I see why Ariel says I would love if Makoto flashed me, because the flash bomb. That took me a while to get. You guys can laugh at me all you want. I didn't understand why it was brought up, but I get it now. I'm so stupid, I swear. Because I was about to make the same joke myself until I thought about it. I was like, wait, Ariel already said that. Azriel says, I do like how you don't know what you're fighting until the start of the encounter, versus seeing the enemy as you fight them on the screen. Right? I do like that as well, you know? It is kind of like a Pokemon vibe as well, though. Like, whenever you go through the grass or whenever you fight a trainer, you know, you don't know what you're coming up against unless you really know the route, or if, yeah, you just really don't know what you're going up against, honestly. Like, the first time you play it, you don't know what's going to come up. And, this is the same thing. I definitely agree with that. I like that. I like that as well. Don't touch the statue, not until we're on our way out. Hazriel also says, the only thing to fear is running out of weed. Hazriel Blood Gamer 2018. I can agree with that statement. Oh, you guys, there is one video you guys have to look up after this. Hold on, let me look in my YouTube history list, because I can't remember exactly what it was called. But it's Trevor Noah, or no, not Trevor Noah, Trevor Moore from The Whitest Kids You Know. I think I got it right here. No, it's not Kitty History. It explains, no, not the Kardashians either. Drunk Text, no, High in Church, fuck. I don't remember exactly which one it was. Hold on one second, guys. Let me figure this out, because it is such a funny fucking video, and you guys gotta look at it. You guys gotta look it up. High Church, Kitty History, Drunk Text. High in Church. Ah, man, I can't remember exactly which one it was, but it's about the Founding Fathers. Oh, okay, I think I got it. Okay, so after this, look this up. Trevor Moore, Drunk Text to Myself, Founding Fathers. It is fucking hilarious. He makes a rap about how the Founding Fathers were like pimping and growing weed, and it's so fucking hilarious. If you guys have ever seen The Whitest Kids, you know this is right up your fucking alley. It's the same dude who makes that show. So fucking hilarious. Ariel says, besides, you won't be using Omakari to confuse, right, definitely. Ramen Noodle says, the grapest. Oh hell no, that's funny. Okay. What are these? Let's shoot the guns at these guys. Nice. Baton pass. Wait, why can't I baton? What is she afraid of? She's afraid of something, right? Okay, so psychic. He has psychic stuff. I know he does. You can't tell me I don't. Persona. Where is our psychic shit? Our psychic attacks. There we go. Use fire with fire. Always forgetting. Oh yeah. What's up? What's up? What's up? All out attack they ass. You know what? As I make myself a drink, I'm actually going to play that song for you guys. I'm sorry, but I need to make myself another drink. And since that came up and I said you guys got to look it up after this, I'm just going to play it for you. One second. Let me just get it pulled up. Let's see. Trevor Moore. Founding Fathers. Okay, cool. Alright. Listen to this while I make my drink. Yeah.
name is George Washington, but it's the general to you. Or you could call me President 1, not 3 or 2. And you probably heard a lot of silly stories about me, but let me lay it down how raw I really used to be.
I was gonna try to get it operation, so back at the plantation, but,
selling the stickiest shit around the new nation. So come run and find me if you wanna get high. Cause honestly, I got the bombest, I cannot tell a lie.
This is George Washington.
I'm gonna try it, bag it up and brick it, and then just let them buy it. And if the Brits wanna come and take a piece of the cut, I'll raise a whole fucking army, let them see what's what. The king's like, yo, I gotta get paid. I'm like tough titty, cause y'all's a whole ocean away. And you can try to send some ships to come and make me pay up, but that's an awful long way just to suck these nuts. You get my fucking message, son? Take it, Thomas Jefferson.
Sell drugs, run guns, nail sluts, and fuck the law. We're founding fathers, we're Rushmore shit, and we were all high as balls. The Declaration of Independence, I wrote so high, I'm surprised it makes sense. But we find these truths to be self-evident. It goes puff, puff, pass, the next round you get skipped.
Abe Lincoln, I know what you're thinking. Greatest president ever, I'll have what he's drinking. Yeah, well see, that's where you'd be wrong. Cause if you wanna chill with me, you better go and grab that bomb. Or an apple or a can, see you do not understand. Faded 24-7, cause that's just the way I am. I can see you're having a little trouble believing me. Then check this letter that I wrote, recorded down in history, ahem. Two of my favorite things are sitting on my porch and smoking a pipe of that sweet hemp, of course. That's a quote that I wrote while I was still in office. But enough of that, I am too high, I have to back up office. Where's my horse? I think I need to go and ride him home. I was supposed to leave about 4 score and 20 rips ago. You see my hat? I like it. I kinda think it looks like a stove. Scratch it, pass it one more time, and let me hit it for the road.
Sell drugs, run guns, nail sluts, and fuck the law. We're founding fathers, we're Rushmore shit, and we were all high as balls. And don't let them try and tell you we grew, we're just a rope. You can check what we wrote down in our harvest notes. We separated seeds that we found more potent. In layman's terms, we were into getting bent. Smoking out the Continental Congress. Everybody's bitches be like all up on us. Patrick Henry's in the corner looking pretty well spent. Ben Franklin got so high he forgot to be president. Your girl just said she never had it hit so good. Smoked so many trees that my fucking teeth turn wood. And if they make a monument to me when I die, it'll be a giant abstract joint up in the sky. But you know they're gonna whitewash me, make up some corny shit about me chopping cherry trees. It's hard to control a people if the founder's a thug, so they'll just teach that I was all prayers, puppies, and hugs. But that just ain't the way it was. We set this whole place up with a hell of a buzz. So next time they try and tell you that this stuff is wrong, look at a dollar, light a blunt, fucking sing my song. Sell drugs, run guns, nail sluts, and fuck the law. We're founding fathers, we're Rushmore shit, and we were all high as balls. The Declaration of Independence, I wrote so high, I'm surprised it makes sense. But we find these truths to be self-evident. It goes puff, puff, pass, the next round you get scared. We're the founders, and we found this, and we found it, this on cannabis. We're the founders, and we found this, and we found it, this on cannabis. Mount Rushmore crew, stone monument to some monumental stoner.
Oh man, if you guys liked that song, you gotta see the fucking music video. It's so hilarious, so fucking hilarious. But hell yeah, let's keep this show on the road.
Okay.
That was an easy win. Let's go, Joker.
Mario asked, are you sure you can play it? Yeah, I mean, it's like a comedy special from Comedy Central. Like, the worst they're gonna do is just, maybe block it in certain countries. I mean, even if it does get blocked, I'll just, like, get it removed or, I don't know, something, you know. It's not too big of a deal. Like, when it's other YouTubers, it's kind of a iffy place, but this is Comedy Central, you know, so... I mean, I wouldn't be afraid of playing Chappelle Show skits. Like, that's something that might happen, you know, but... Yeah, no worries. No worries too much.
Isn't that...
Azrael says to heal up. Esla says that drink, though, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, yep. Heal up. And yeah. That drink, though.
I have something.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now... Let's get Anubis's eye, get back down there, and do everything that we didn't do last time. Take the gem. Adiel says, oh, good. Didn't know that. Yep, no worries. No worries. Yeah. A curse shall befall you. Yeah, we'll see about that, Anubis. I already did my business here. I don't need to do nothing else. Let's see. Let's see your little your pussy curse do something. Do something. That'd be all messed up. Yeah, I wouldn't say that while I was in the depths of Egypt, you know? In the depths of the pyramids in Egypt. That'd be scary. Azrael says, cocaine is a hell of a drug. Right? Fucking aim. I just blast that song, bitch. My fofo make sure all your kids don't grow. Did I try shooting him with guns yet? Did I? No, I haven't. Let's try it. Oh, well, that's better than nothing. I don't think Psychic would do anything, right? I feel like Muerto would, but or the death one. Did we try that? No, we didn't. Okay. Let's see. Let's try the Mudo. What's up, Mudo? He blocked it. Fuck, it's immune to curse. Okay. Okay. Did I try lightning? I didn't. Okay. Okay. Nope, no lightning. Oh, so he does curse, so Bless would probably be the one that we need. No, we haven't tried this. I think he's immune to this too, no? No? Okay, cool, we alright. Alrighty, Al says, pro tip, if you pay attention, Isis can null Anubis attacks. Huh. Alright. Cool. Did I put myself in the same one that, is weak to him, son of a bitch? Rampage Jackson, his bitch ass. So we need Isis, baby. There we go. And you know what? Let's confuse this son of a bitch. Aww. Maybe not. That was a bad idea. I should probably heal somebody. That somebody, because without him this doesn't work and we gotta start this all over again, and I'm not willing to do that. Oh, nice. You are right, Adia. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Rampage Jackson. Alright. Can I kill him? What is he weak against? Is he weak against Psychic? Okay, no curse, but Psychic. Oh, he's not dead. Yes, kill him, Ryuji. Kill him, you better not fucking miss. If you miss, dude, I will fucking be pissed. Thank you, Ryuji. Thank you. Yes!
A spectacular victory!
Oh, yeah. Not bad at all. Well, it looks like we are officially in some overtime. Let's heal up our people. And yeah, we are in overtime. We're gonna keep going until my cup is empty. Azrael says, now revive and heal, bro. Yep. Got that done, Skis. Thank you. I appreciate that. And Adiel says, it's just a time saver since I can't kill you. Wait, it's just a time saver since it can't kill you. Only reason why I told you. Right, that definitely helps quite a bit, man. I appreciate it. Appreciate it quite a bit, for sure. Makes it so that we don't have to restart, for sure. Because if I would have kept the persona on that I had, I probably would have died first and then had to restart this again.
I'll reveal you.
There we go. Revealing you as necessary, you villain, you. All right. These guys ain't too hard to kill. Oops. I meant to use my gun. Oh, you're out of ammo, really, Makoto? How could you be out of ammo? How could you be so reckless? I'm the one that controls her. Oh, hey, what's up? We just found another weakness for this guy right here. What do you know? What do you fucking know? Wait. What are they weak against?
You do. It isn't a major threat, but don't use electric attacks.
So yeah, wind. Okay. Okay. Cool.
If you do a baton pass.
Yeah, we're passing that baton, Morgana. Just hold your horses. Don't get your panties in a twist. There we go.
Don't move now.
Oh yeah. We still need one of these guys, honestly. So let's try to lend him lend us his power. Couldn't say that fast. After me look closer, me can see you really young human. You not even alive that many years. Why you fight and put yourself in harm's way? I want to get stronger. Yes. That reason kinda simple, me wasted time just asking. Me having hard time to accept that human like you is more stronger than me. Me guessing you have power that me not have, but what is it? Girl power! it's my intelligence. Oh yeah, me not think so if a lot of humans believe everything on internet. Me not sure why, but not seem like stronger than me. Me remember now. Me am not a shadow that belongs here. Me exists in the sea of souls of humans. Me am Anzu. My power is your power. Use it how you want. Nice. We finally got one of our flying buddies here. Our flying lion guys. Our flying lion. I like that as a name. The flying lion. That could be a superhero, right? The flying lion? I don't know. Maybe I'm just high.
Okay.
Alright. Nice. That was very nice. We got treasure our boy. Chest. Let's get that treasure chest, that pleasure chest, and let's take another hit out of this this Super Mario pipe right here real quick. Noise, some good stuff. Ariel says, remember, if you want to do a hold up and ask for money and they want to talk, just say no. If you want to do a hold up and they ask for money and they want to talk, just say no. Okay, cool. No problem. Where do we go now? We gotta go in here, right? Even though I've already played this part, I completely forgot that dude was gonna come out of there.
Show me your true
What's
form.
Up? Yeah, show us your true form. Yeah, son of a beasting. Oh damn. Okay. Yeah, I remember fighting these guys. So don't. Okay. We can do this for sure. This isn't gonna hurt us in any way, so that's all right.
Looks like hitting at the enemy is weak against ice.
Okay, ice, baby. Let's see if we could get that lucky punch in on him. Damn it, Morgana, really? Oh yeah, you are mine for show, ho. And then we just need that Bufu, right? Is it Bufu or is it Mabufu? One foe, so we need Mabufu. Do we have Mabufu? I don't think we do anymore. Fuck. It's okay. We can Bufu everybody. It's okay. It's not a big deal. Oh wait, Bufula. That'll do some. That'll do some good damage. Not to everybody, but to them for sure. Oh yeah. Right. Fucking them up with that Bufula.
Looking cool, Joker.
Azriel asks, still the Donkey Kong Banana Kush combo in the pipe? No, actually, right now it's just the Banana Kush, not the mixture. But yeah, still got me some Banana Kush for a good while. Oh, we got 3,700 yen. But yep, some good stuff. Definitely very strong, you know, gets me high every time. If I hit it out of my bong, man, god damn, do I get high. Esla says, Bufula sounds like Dracula's suave brother. Right, definitely. Oh, hell no, that's good. That's some good shit. Okay. Love that music. But yeah, that does sound like Dracula's swap brother. Better do an auto recover just in case. You never know. Oh, we got us some old treasures. Torn papyrus. Oh yeah. You know me and how I love papyruses. I don't remember being here. Oh, it's the doggy. He saw me. I'm always making these rhymes all the time, and it's on accident. That last one was on purpose, but normally it's on accident. I do have...
Who's next?
I do have a gun. So, blat, 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 blat.
Nice, Joker! Right in their weak spot. We've got some options, but we better find a weakness.
Don't we have the baboon's weakness? I thought he was weak against psychic.
You're mine.
Isn't he? Yep. Oh yeah. We need one of these monkeys with us, but we don't have. We're not high enough level. Damn it. I hate you, monkey. I want you so bad, but I just can't have you. I guess it's true. The heart wants what it can't have. Oh, the baboon's still alive. What are the chances that we're fighting a baboon in this game and the last game I played, which is DK Tropical Freeze, which kind of makes sense, but in a game like this, how does it make sense to fight a baboon? Especially in Egypt. Or an Egyptian temple, at least. An Egyptian pyramid. Oh, hey, what's up? We leveled up again. Nice.
Okay.
Okay.
Piece of cake.
Like that, son. I forget what I needed, the gem that we got from Anubis for. Was it supposed to go up there? I think. Ooh, excuse me. Ah, those carabulus, man. They get me burpy, really gassy in the mouth. It gives me gas mouth. It makes me burp quite a bit. But yeah, I forget where the hell this gem goes. Ariel says, if you want to down an enemy weak to guns, you can just shoot it once and back out. Right, yeah, I know that. But it's funny. I don't know, that last one was funny because I kind of accidentally, I didn't know how many shots I actually had on him. I just kind of went with it, you know, I just kind of went with the flow. And I don't know, I found it funny. But yeah, next time I could definitely back out and save those precious bullets. Azrael says, haha, spank that monkey. Oh, hell no. Let's see, any who attempts to steal this gem will be cursed. Is this the same one that I was looking at a second ago? Hold up, we got one. Okay, yeah, place the gem. This is the different one. Never mind, I'm right. The atmosphere has changed in some intangible way. Perhaps the curse has been lifted. That thing wasn't even holding a gem to start with. It ain't fair making us put one in. It don't matter if this is a dog god or whatever. It just ain't fair. Ryuji, you don't know, man. You're just a puny human. Like me. Wait. This door down here is saying I've never been in here? How is that? Didn't we just walk in here? Could have sworn we did.
Joker, a treasure chest.
Right. Let's take what's inside, a spirit belt. Yo, we got Luis Barrientos in the chat. What's up, Luis? Thank you for joining us, man. I appreciate that. Take another hit for you real quick. Thank you so much. Ariel says, the baboon from yesterday did remind me of the baboons from this palace. Right, yeah, that is crazy. Yeah, I thought about that as well as I was fighting them. They do look like it. And yeah, it is. It does seem similar. That's crazy. That is so weird. But yeah, some crazy shit. And yeah, welcome very, very much, Luis. I appreciate you being here, man. We are doing some crazy persona stuff. It's a button. Do you think it'll activate something else? Yeah, goddamn right it will. This is a video game. Of course it will. Oh, damn. We just took that wall down like it was nothing.
Amazing.
What was that noise? That must have been the ballista. It sounded like it was quite destructive. Okay. Let's go find out if anything happened.
Let's do it.
Let's do it to it, Charlie. So we've got to go that way somehow. Okay. Wait. I get it. I see how. I think. Yes. There we go. Oh. There we go. Yep. We're going exactly the right way. This fucking game is like it's like an ogre. It's got layers. It's got plenty and plenty of layers. Oh, what's up? Look at this treasure right here. You found it. Bullshit, Makoto. I saw it first. It's mine. That's how real Phantom Thieves would be. Huh, it's locked. Needs a lockpick. We have 5 of those. Want to open it? Morgana, do you really gotta ask me twice? Dude, I bet wearing a Morgana head at a Deadmau5 concert, people would probably be like, "Oh, I like that. That's a cool variation." I don't know, but it seems like it would fit in. All right, so where are we going now? This looks like we're going to the like afterlife or something. We're joining Anubis now. Don't tell me our freaking main. Our main boss here is gonna be a gigantic Anubis dog. I doubt it after the 2 that we've fought. It'll probably be like an Egyptian queen or a mummy or something. I don't know. We'll see. Dude, what is this?
Hey.
Dude, what is this thing? It looks like some kind of TV screen. Esla says, "Here's treasure. Wanna open?" Nah, I'm good. Right? Exactly. There must be some trick to it. Why don't we look around? There's gotta be like some sort of switch, Oh, here it is. Reflective panel.
Hey.
There's some kind of control panel here. Should we try doing something with it? Of course. That leads into what Esla's was saying. Mm-hmm. Is this some kind of picture? Odd. The design seems to be scrambled somehow. Oh, hey, it is kind of. Maybe it's kind of like a puzzle. Toker, can you change the picture? Sure, why not? Why not give Toker complete and absolute control? I only am the leader of the group. Here we go. What's up? Perfecto. Yeah. Oh, it's together. What's the picture of?
I see.
This adult seems to be reading something to a crying child. The emotions of the artists are often depicted in the art they produce. I can sense serious pain harbored in her heart. I should never have had Futuba. Is that voice coming from the mural? She was always such a bother. It seems you've caused your mother a great deal of trouble, Futuba-chan. She must have had some kind of maternity neurosis. Oh, that's fucked up. Knowing what we know about Futuba, that sounds like her real dad or something. Hopefully that wasn't Sohiro, man. If that was Sohiro, that's fucked up. What was that? Based on his contents, it sounded almost like a suicide note. Could that be what Futuba remembers of her mother's suicide?
And again.
But that's a fucking sick thing to do to a kid if that's really how it all went down. No way. That didn't come from Futuba's mom. It said male's voice or something like that. Huh. Very, very interesting. Very odd. We have opened the second door, but the mystery has only intensified. There's no doubt we're getting closer to the treasure. Come on, let's keep moving. Oh yeah, things are getting crazy, guys. But we are back at a save state, and I have finished my drink.
Oh,
So, you know what? We're gonna leave it at a cliffhanger.
I should write something.
Let's save it right here, right now. See what I mean? I've been playing 71 hours and we're not even halfway there. Fucking crazy. But yeah, we got a lot of progress again today, and yeah, some good stuff. Definitely appreciate you guys being here. Definitely love interacting with all y'all guys, and thank you so much for joining me. I appreciate it. Like, seriously, it means a lot to me. And I'll be here same time tomorrow, same place, 5 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, and we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.